Hey, what is going on, everybody? It's your guy, Snowbike Mike, back again with another Kind of Funny Games afternoon stream. Today is Tuesday. That means Nick Scarpino is back. Kevin Coelho's running the ones and twos. But most importantly, the one, the only, the Nitro Rifle is joining us. Andy, we've missed you. How are you? Welcome into another stream.
I'm very excited about this. I'm always excited to hook up with my homies. The hell does that mean? I'm always excited to game with you all.
Hooking up with the homies.
Hooking up with the homies. And we're playing a game that, like, Mike, I might have a combined 1 hour of game time in Battlefield.
What?
Yeah.
What? Oh, my God, Andy.
Like, I played, like, Battlefield 1. If y'all remember, I did a 30-second review for Battlefield 1. You all probably remember that for sure. But when it comes to multiplayer, I was just like, you know what? I'll go play Destiny. I'll go play Halo. I'll go play other stuff. Battlefield was never my multiplayer type jam. Go play COD, wow. You know? Yeah.
That is wild, Andy, because you were about to play one of the best online multiplayer shooters, Battlefield 4, one of my favorite. Nick, we're going to see Levolution. Destructible environments, all-out warfare on a grand scale. One of the best games to ever do it. And we get to be joined by one of our good friends, Bruce Greene, and the Gooses will be here to join
the
us.
Spruce Gooses.
I think you're going to love this situation. I'm pretty excited about this whole thing because you, and I saw out in the chat, we saw Schoolmaster says, someone sell me on Battlefield. How is it not just another military shooter? We're going to sell you on it. All right. You're going to get excited about having fun with your squad here in this game. But before all that, we got to buy some time because Bruce Greene, of course, doesn't wake up this early. He doesn't start his streams at 11 a.m. He's going to join us at 12:30. So, of course, to kick off this stream, we're going to do some fun clips, and we're going to do a Photoshop challenge from you, the community. This week's theme was Greg Sucks / Greg Disappointed Face. If you don't remember, Andy Cortez beat that bottom over in some Mario Golf. Andy, how did it feel to just slap him around like that?
I mean, what? Did y'all expect anything different is what I'll say, you know?
And then I just mean, never return, you know?
Leading
we never
up, play leading up to it, you did say a lot of things about how you didn't have the game and you, if Greg won, you were doing a lot of backpedaling before you even started. So I'm surprised to see the shift in tone now. It's not like Mike from Andy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That he's won the game very easily.
Yeah, don't know what you're talking about, Nick. I will say this, though, that leading up to it, I wanted the shit talking to be on a very level playing field as we were going into it. But I did not know that we were going to be on a level playing field until he told me he's had the game and was playing for about a week. And that's when I said, come on. Yeah. How are you going to shit talk this much knowing that you've had the game forever? So that's where I got worried, Nick. I suddenly said, well, shit, this is not going to be fun because you know all the ins and outs of it, you know?
It's true. But you know what? You're a champion, Andy. And you know what they say? Champions persevere. And you persevered all over Greg's ass.
What is a champion if not love persevering?
It is so true. Mm-hmm. It is so true. I will also say I'm disappointed in our community, Mike, if I can.
Okay. You have stolen the mic from me, so go for it.
I'm not often outspoken about our community. Most of the time I sit in the shadows and I just watch from the shadows creepily.
I'm on the Reddit
shadows. I don't do that. I don't do any of that stuff. I think that our job is to make the content and everyone else's job is to dissect it, figure out the nuances of the content, and come to their own conclusions, right? We're artists, we paint the painting. People can come to the museum and look at the painting. Having said that, I feel obligated to speak out about something that I think has been a huge issue lately for us, in that we have let the hashtag Greg Sucks hashtag fall by the wayside. And it's just disappointing, to say the least, I know he's having a kid. I know he's a lovely human being. I know he's the leader of our company. We all look up to him. We love working with him. Having said that, I still think it's our job to destroy him at every single moment that we possibly can. Nice to see the hashtag Greg say it fills that little void in my heart that's like dead that I can never fill. It fills that for like a
you
moment.
Know what it reminds me of? Really, what reminds me of, Nick, it reminds me of how some kids these days don't know about the Beatles, yeah. and they don't exactly know about like Boys that. To Men. They don't know about Boys to Men. And sure. Again, you sort of go like, oh, wow, they haven't properly been educated on their past. And yeah. and you just kind of want to reinforce it. Hey, back in the day, there was a time where Greg Sucks was a staple of the company.
That was, yeah.
Just hope Greg Sucks
was like the Coca-Cola of our company, right? Hey, are you going to go see a movie at the Kind of Funny Studios? You want some concessions? You're going to get a hashtag Greg Sucks in your mouth, in your drink. And that's true. And it's just, you know, they always say the tree of liberty needs to be replenished with good hashtags every once in a while. That's the old saying. And, you know, you got to get them back out there. It's an oldie, but a goodie.
Tree of liberty. What the
I like that. I like that. Well, you know what, Nick? Piggybacking off of that, we're going to get a lot of Greg Sucks today. And I think maybe we'll bring a little bit of a shot to the arm for that hashtag, because our Photoshop challenge, Kevin, if you bring up the first one, the theme is Disappointed Greg / Greg Sucks. And of course, we called upon you, the best friend community, with all of your Photoshop talents to come on down, put in your entry, tweet them at me, and of course, use the hashtag KFG Streams so we can have some fun and see your cool creations and, of course, celebrate that Greg Sucks at Mario Golf. So we're going to go through the line. I have 11 Kind of Funny best friends. We had this week, Nick, we had an increase. 28 submissions this week for our Photoshop.
We're not going to get to play the game.
A lot of incredible best friends coming out here. I broke it down to 11 with an honorable mention.
Love it.
But of course, I have to give a big shout out to our friends over at Simply Sassy. Of course, you all know them. They are a community group of Kind of Funny best friends that have come together and bonded over Photoshop Challenge. And they, of course, continue to do awesome work in all of their daily lives. So always want to give a shout out to them. I will work with them closely on picking fun ideas and, of course, tweeting out the ideas and showing it off. So, Kevin, right up at the top, there's a theme starter from Simply Sassy that will show off to all the Kind of Funny best friends. They said, you need to restart your stream. The stream is now Coco.
Uh-oh, stream is dying.
Yeah, I it could be a Twitch thing because it's fine on my end, and it may be that Twitch is working fine here in California.
I had to do something.
He had to check the ones and twos and the zeros. I'm going to hit refresh.
So we're going to go kick it over to Simply Sassy. After this, we're going to try to get some fun clips in. If you want to submit your fun clips, remember you can donate $5 or throw 500 biddies in to the stream with the link. I will take a look at them when we get over to that. And of course, we have an opportunity to go for 3 full hours through your support. So let's fill up that bar. Let's go for an additional hour. And maybe we'll continue to go if we continue to keep that bar filling, because me and Nick and Kevin might have an afternoon free to play games with Bruce Greene.
Let's
kick it off right now with our first one. Simply Sassy, setting the theme right here. Kevin, click on that one. Oh, I guess we're going to see it all in small. Oh, no, we see it right there.
Yeah, here we go.
Disappointed Greg.
I love it.
And this is the face, Andy, that you brought upon him. You know what I mean? This was the face that you gave him.
I mean, really, all credit to Greg. We would not have got these reactions had he not said, you know what, I'm going to do this shame stream. I'm going to do this shame stream. Y'all can come and talk your shit. So shout out to Greg for just wanting to be a part of it, you know?
Yeah.
And thank you to Philip J. Woodward for creating the fun Greg Sucks, a.k.a. Greg L. Emote right there in the chat. You can throw those up anytime. Let's jump into it right now with number one, of course, our good friend Ben, a.k.a. Please Be Excited.
Oh my God,
the Jurassic Fail is what he's
done. I love it.
This is creative. This makes me happy. These are great.
Number two, David coming in, and a good topical one right now. Greg in England.
Because England took
a big old L in the Euro.
Amazing. Oh, that's
great. That's a fun one. Good timely one for us.
Andy, is this what you were tweeting about over the weekend where you said, I'm sad for my English friends, but happy for Adnick Scarpino?
Yeah, because Italy
won. Okay. Yeah, cool. That's what I figured.
Italy won the Euro. So the funny thing, I don't know shit about soccer, Nick. You all know that, but.
Clearly, I don't either. I might ask you what that tweet meant.
The England sort of saying is it's coming home. They haven't won the Euro final in soccer in like 55 years, I believe now. But every year they say it's coming home. It's coming back home.
Yeah,
we're going to bring that championship home. But when they lose, Italy says it's coming Rome. It's coming to Rome.
That's amazing.
Which is really cool, I think.
That's baller. Who? Which Italian thought of that one? Let me go ahead and shake your hand.
No idea. The Pope.
Probably
the Pope. The Pope came up with that. Love that. Up next, we have our good friend Jesse G with something really special. She has two pieces to this one.
Okay.
Of course, the final product and how we worked into that one. So let's show that first one, the final product here on YouTube.
Oh,
continue to elevate her incredible work.
Wow. I love when artists do this. This is my favorite thing to see.
What? This is great. I love that. That's amazing.
Really, really talented.
Oh, that was cool. Really, I was like, I thought it was gonna be like, hey, this is my process. That was like an actual legit animation. That's cool.
Yeah, like a nice little rotoscope right there.
That's so rad.
Very similar to Take On Me. This is great.
So talented. That's
actually just cool. Here's my okay. Can we stop for a second?
Sure.
Yeah, whatever you want.
My one criticism of this.
Oh, okay.
It actually makes Greg look cool, and that is not. I don't know how I feel about it. I'm conflicted about that.
Dude, it's funny because it looks like an indie game to me.
Indie game, Mike, that's super cool.
Capturing the essence of Twitch, where like an indie game might have their version of, hey, here's how we think Instagram looks in our video game world. And this kind of looks like an indie game's take on Twitch, and we'd see it like at the Cozy Games Festival or whatever.
Cool. I like it. In the chat, by the way, Seb is saying, Nick, it was Cellini, the captain of Italy.
There it Cellini. Is.
Okay. God damn it. You know. I love it. I fucking
now
love
you
my
know.
People.
Now you know.
Cellini.
Shout out to Jesse Green over there. Always fantastic. Something incredible. Up next, Philip J. Woodward. That's also one of her gifts right there.
Oh, cool.
There. So you very see the cool. kind of how that evolved and where it is
that's
now.
Super. That's so cool.
Yeah,
that's
really
cool. That's cool. That's really cool.
Up next, Philip J. Woodward, one of the Simply Sassy crew members, he put in Just Grieve.
The movie Just Breathe.
That's amazing. That's amazing. I love the Mario Golf on his Apple Watch.
Oh,
that's,
yeah.
That's cool.
Very talented.
Very cool.
I like the shadows. I like the coloring all over it. Just a really cool look on this one.
Cracked like the old painting.
I wonder if in that Twitter thread, is there the original poster that it's based on?
I don't know. Because
they usually
know.
Do that. Sometimes
yeah,
do that.
Kevin, you might be able to look at that. I think one lower is like, here's some extra shadowing. But I don't know if he did that or not.
Just Breathe movie poster. I'm just gonna look it up on my own, just to kind of
look it up.
Get a taste.
Just a little aperitif.
Oh, I see. Oh, it's called Don't Breathe. Is the movie don't poster?
That's that fantastic. Was the one. Yeah. That was the one from Fede Alvarez. I want to say
from the twisted minds behind Evil Dead.
Yeah, Fede Alvarez. That was a good movie. That was the one where they go into the dude's house.
Yeah, that was horrifying.
Like, he can hear,
and then he's got someone chained up in the thing, and you're like, what
the
hell is happening?
Yeah, what the fuck
it was
is
so
happening?
Freaky. It was so
oh,
good.
Yeah, he was the colonel from Avatar.
Yeah, you know what's funny? That movie came out, and then another movie came out that was called Lights Out, where it was about, and I thought they should have switched titles. But Don't Breathe is actually a really good movie. If you guys haven't watched it, it's good to see.
Great job, Bill J. Ward.
I think they're making another one of those Don't Breathe as well. I think they're making another one. Get ready
who's
for that.
Who's that? I don't know who the star is in Don't Breathe.
Up next, we have David coming back again with Scarf.
Oh my God. Please. Never let this die.
I could just hear this shit talking of now anything she could beat me in Mario Garlf. We would just call out the Garlf.
Isn't that so indicative of who we are? That if someone messes one word up,
you're fucked
in this group. We are such nitpickers.
That's great.
That's actually really well done too. Yeah, I like the style. Great. I like the he sort of like redrew it and made
the
it
hope inspiration.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Very good.
Great job on that one, David. Really, really good. Up next.
I really want to, I'll tell you what, chat. I really just want to make a hashtag Garlf shirt.
Yeah, that's great. That's great.
I don't know how to pronounce this one, but I'm going to go with Exxon. But this is just Greg.
That's amazing. That is amazing.
Very, very great.
That is so funny. That's great. Just the Last Supper, but only Greg.
So lonely, perfect. Just sitting in his shame on stream.
It's where he deserves to be with his loser ass. His stupid loser ass.
I'll tell you what, I want to take his ass on. I want to take on Gary Whitta's ass on. Gary Whitta talking a lot of shit. Did you happen to see the TikTok that I sent to him?
No. I watched it. I watched it. It was good. We should put that in fun clips, Andy, if you can put that in fun clips. That might be a good place to watch that. Up next, we have Hoodie. Hoodie was smart.
Oh, Hoodie is my favorite. Oh, my God.
I started a joke.
Hello, my name is Sucks.
So sad.
Hoodie's my favorite because there's just this psychosis behind Hoodie's stuff that just makes me think, like, don't piss Hoodie off, you know? Don't piss him off.
Up next, Robin GL.
Oh, God. Not a whole lot of people understand the reference, but it's becoming more and more of a thing, and it's frightening. It's frightening the power that this man has. This all started on a Gamescast talking about how Greg was kind of looking forward to the new Monster Hunter game.
Yeah.
And in Monster Hunter, the new one, they are now allowing you to have a companion and they're calling them the Monsty. You get these little Monsty friends.
That's not very creative.
And exactly right. But tomorrow, check out, maybe you could save Coco. And then Greg says, yeah, I think it'd be cool. I'm helping out my companion friend and Coco needs help. I need to go help Coco.
Yeah.
And he keeps doing this bit and it's just like, it's not landing. We're like, what are you doing? But Blessing made the best point and Blessing said, you know, he kept on manifesting it. And eventually by the end of it, I was laughing at how stupid it was. So it worked. Mm-hmm. And then I keep getting tweets from random people, Nick, saying, Andy, please help Coco. And so it's become a thing now, unfortunately. And now Greg wants a Coco shirt and hopefully
nobody's going to fucking buy a Coco shirt. Don't make the Coco shirt.
It's hopefully I can get the Gonzo for Gordo shirt done first.
My favorite thing is Greg. Greg, here's how Greg's mind works. Because everyone always talks about how my stupid mind works. But here's how Greg's stupid mind works. He says a joke. He laughs at the joke and immediately goes to, how can we make Kind of Funny lose money because of this joke? How can we get fucking Rooster Teeth to print 4,000 Kind of Fun House shirts? And then they're just on our store for the next 15 years.
Still have 1,000 left, you know.
I'm Gonzo for Gordon. Yeah, two people would buy that shirt. If I see you wearing a Gonzo for Gordon shirt at the next RTX, I'm walking the other way.
Well, look, that movie's got to come out first, and I can make the Gonzo. No, it's Gordo, by the way, Nick.
What did I say? Gonzo for Gordo?
Gordo. No, because Gordon is the actual commissioner, Gordon State, but Greg wants it to be Gordo.
Yeah,
but this Coco shirt, I think Greg's on something. I think it could make us, you know, $100.
You think $100?
Damn.
Yeah.
I think that's being very liberal. I think that's being very, very liberal with how much people would buy this Coco shirt.
I hear the notification in my head because it's tied to my Streamlabs as well.
What's that?
I hear the mic
going. Thank you to Special K29 for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you so much for coming in, helping fill up that bar right there.
I don't even have y'all stream open yesterday, and I'm working on Illustrator stuff. Like just kind of pre-viz stuff for like 2021 or 2022. And then I just hear,
but you have to get the visual with it too, Mike. Like we need the pumping the air horn.
I can't wait for us to come back and play that, Nick. Very soon. We're going to get back into that.
Thank you for the Coco Photoshop. Who was that again?
Yeah, that was Robin GL.
Robin GL. Thank you, Robin GL.
Odd Noah, King of Switzerland or Sweden. Sweden. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Sweden is up.
I'm sure the King of Sweden's in there somewhere. We're just maybe we can't see.
Rick sucks.
Zen Rocket, thank you for the 4 gifted subs with the Greg Sucks. Remember, every 4 gifted subs, Greg Sucks will come up. Now, this is our good friend, Ben, a.k.a. Please Be Excited. Amazing. With the kind of funny what if situation.
Awesome. What if Andy was the one that we pranked? That's amazing.
This is amazing.
Is great.
What if Andy lost? That's amazing.
Really, really good stuff right there.
Also, I mean, in this way, can we dissect this for a second? Because Andy is in Greg's place. Does that mean Andy is living Greg's life?
Yeah, exactly. This is the different universe. I'm married to Jen. We have a baby on the way. I lost like a loser in Mario Golf.
Idiot, he would be.
But here's the thing. In the other universe, Greg got the code first still.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah,
Greg was still playing Mario Golf for several weeks.
Yeah, Greg still tried to cheat, but
about 5 months, if I remember correctly.
5 months, Jesus God, that's a long time to train to fail.
Mm-hmm.
Just fucking utterly eat shit.
And our final one is Matt Ferguson, a.k.a. Fergie. Nope, this is Robin GL one more time, actually. Andy will like this one. Yes, we put that in there if you remember Tam.
This is Tam reacting to Elden Ring being revealed during Jeff Keighley's Summer of Games. And they made it look like he's reacting to Greg's funny, stupid stream. That's this is amazing. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Great stuff shit. Right there. Yes, Robin, that was you. And then finally, Matt Ferguson rounding us out. Fergie with something always truly incredible and special.
Great.
Holy shit.
That is great. I love the beast.
Professor
slash.
Sucks.
That's so good. The unwinning Professor Sucks with it's you got what's the fucking
Grover
one? Grover slash
Beast.
It's Beast.
That's amazing.
You got his proton pack, which looks dope, and then Porty just has that vacant look in his eyes, like he's
holding
staring
the
right
switch.
Through.
It's the perfect kind of hand on forehead. I'm using my psychic powers, but I'm also just sad because I got my ass beaten by Andy Cortez.
Right, I'm looking into other people's minds to figure out how I lost so badly.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I love That's it. This really is fantastic. Good. I mean, yeah, this is great. Amazing shit. Amazing shit, Matt Ferguson.
One honorable mention, Kevin, if you'll click on that final one. One honorable mention here. Like I said, 28 submissions. Some incredible stuff here. This is Greg, and there's a whole story to this newspaper article right here. So if you read all of that, there's a wild story with Greg Miller and, of course, Rimothy Geddes. Yeah. So go check this one out. Read the whole story. See what this is all about, because it's wild.
If this is your first time watching any of our content, if you're like, oh, I stumbled across these guys. And you just said to yourself, Rimothy Geddes, what does that mean? That's another Greg Miller joint of trying to make something funny for a long time and just willing it into existence. And now it's hilarious.
I spit out so much drink when he I'll never forget that. That is kind of funny day 2020.
2 years ago, yeah. 2020.
No, 2020.
No, 2019. Yeah. It's probably 2019, right? Oh, that was 2020. That's right.
It was either Kind of Funny Day or Extra Life, but either way, oh my gosh, that moment of what's Tim's son's name? Rimothy? And I unfortunately had so much drink in my mouth and I just spit it everywhere. It was so fucking funny.
Greg just hammered. He's like, let's tell some stories. And his story just kept going. And I'm like, why is he still talking?
It's amazing. Amazing.
Kevin, who did that one? I don't have it written down on my list, so I want to make sure to give them some love.
Scott LaBrie.
Scott LaBrie.
Scott
okay.
LaBrie. Great job. Scott,
great job with the super deep cut. Took me on a road I was not ready for and loved the adventure. So great job with the little write-up. Make sure to go show some love. Guys, 28 submissions. The theme was Greg Sucks, a.k.a. Disappointed Greg Face. And you know what? Best friends, you all killed it. Thank you.
That's
Simply
awesome.
Sassy.
Congrats,
for supporting
everyone.
It. Thanks for enjoying all of that. That was 12 submissions there. But we got 28. So everybody that put out submissions, thank you for bringing a smile to my face throughout the week. This was fun to see you all do it. All right, guys, let's do some fun clips. Let's keep having some fun. We got some fun clips now on the way. Remember, if you would like to submit a fun clip, you can drop 500 biddies with the link, or you can donate $5 directly to us. I will take a look at your video, make sure it goes through the wall, it passes, it's okay. And then Kevin will put it up on the big board. But guys, let's kick it off with something that Andy loves. He's always talking Top Golf this, Top Golf that. Andy, what if you had Top Golf and the ball got struck by lightning?
That's
Kevin, run this
awesome.
Thing.
Terrifying. They slow it down in slow-mo perfectly, and it is wild. Look at this shit.
That's insane.
What the fuck? Dude, get off of that ledge. You got that fucking club in your hands,
get
dog.
Get out of there. Get
Throw
out
it
out
away.
Get out of there. You so can't be crazy. Doing that. Andy, do they shut down for that? Like, you know, when you go swimming and stuff, they tell you get out. Do they shut down Topgolf?
I don't know. I've never been there during a thunderstorm. It's wild. I'd assume that there'd be some precautions taken. Because that's crazy as hell, dude.
That's crazy to see these people out there swinging that club is right. Up next, let's take a look. Oh, okay. Well, you know, I told the story a long time ago about me and the humpback whale. This is called the full breach right there, y'all. And it is making an alarming noise. Kevin, if you play this sound, like you can hear it clear as day screaming, which is awesome to hear that noise.
I don't hear that
a lot. Yeah, we don't hear it, but it's killer if people can hear it. It's incredible.
Anything with big ass whales. I love following this one dude's account who taught me a lot about whales.
Oh my god.
That is,
wow.
Terrifying.
That is so terrifying.
That reminds me, and beautiful.
Dude, it reminds me of Death Stranding. I don't know why. Haunting. That is haunting, dude.
It does. It's like when you're watching Godzilla, and then remember that spot in Godzilla where the thunder cracks and you see the outline of one of the bad monsters and it's just,
yeah.
And you're like, oh, that's terrifying. It's gonna eat everything.
Up next, raccoon hitting the wall right there.
No way.
How did they get him to do that? How did they get him to do it?
Hit the wolf multiple times, Mike.
Look at this rhythm, dude. This is unbelievable that raccoon's doing that.
That's amazing.
I love that one. All right, next one.
That's great.
Oh, this is me with, of course, the Game Attack team. We're all out there on the lake streaming live.
Fucking idiot.
I like the backpedal where you're like, I can do it. I can save it. You couldn't save it. And I respect that. I respect the big hat that you got to wear to keep the sun off your face.
You know, with the long sleeve t-shirt so I don't get sunburned again like me and the boys last week, you know? Yeah, exactly.
And I also respect that you have you're on a paddle board, but you also have one of those rip ties so that you don't lose the paddle board to the waves. What is the point of that?
Well, if you fell off of it, you want it semi close to you.
Yeah, you want to get back on it. That's a good point.
But it is really cool because these guys came out for their big sub drive, right? And their community is powering them driving around the country. And these guys came and they're like, hey, Mike, we got to have service, this and that. And I was like, I don't know. You're up in the cauldron, right? We're here at 9,000 feet. You're trying to enjoy it. And so we went to the beach and somehow we're able to stream from the beach. Like, look at that water and stuff. It's how so great crystal. Was that? That was a great experience.
That's Tahoe, right? That's Tahoe Lake, not Donner. Uh-huh, That's gorgeous. It's so clear up there.
Up next, Kevin, I just wrote hello, so let's see what it is. Oh, this is great.
That's so cute. Little
That's
animals. Cute.
That's funny.
Good animals. Animals are cute, man.
Oh,
that's my favorite.
Chance, I saw you hanging out with them. That's awesome, Chance.
Oh, really? Chance the Pants?
Yeah, Chance was hanging out with... hanging out with the Game Attack team. They're out in Salt Lake City, Utah. They're moving to Denver now today, so make sure to keep an eye out for them.
Did they actually come through San Francisco?
Yeah, Andy Somp.
And did you hang out with them for a sec?
Yeah. Me and Tim and Kevin.
That's so fun. I missed them. I was traveling on Friday.
Had a nice little meal. Just, you know, drink some. I had two margaritas. Delicious.
Ooh, two margs, bro. Two margs.
I'd been craving a little marg. A little marg.
I had a marg over the weekend. That I ordered the marg and I was with some family and one of the people at the table was like, I would like it with just like light agave. It was like one of those organic, it was supposed to be really good. Light agave. Now, if you guys don't know, in like most margaritas, like they'll use usually a mixture, but if it's like handmade, if it's a craft cocktail drink, the agave, which is like the natural syrup that you get from the agave plant, that's the thing that gives it sweetness. If it doesn't have sweetness, it tastes like salad dressing. It just tastes like lime and tequila and salt and pepper. And I was like, I hate to ask this, but the next time you order a drink, leave me out of it. Cause you ordered a margarita special and they did both of them that way. And now my shit tastes like ice and tequila and salad
dressing.
And so I had I was like, you screwed me. And so we ordered more like a shot. We ordered a shot of agave, and then I poured way too much in my drink. But you know what? I didn't complain. It was like drinking syrup with tequila, and it was pretty fucking good.
Hell yeah.
You're the best. All right, up next, we have Super Dangerous, y'all. Don't come over here. Beware dogs.
I hope it's a tiny little dog. Look at the little fuckers. Look at those little spinkies.
So cute.
There's nothing and I love better that they than chose a dog, period.
Next one, Kevin. They are back outside. We're back. Oh, it's our favorite guys. It's our favorite guys. You know I love these guys.
Oh,
so listen.
These guys are insane.
You can just hear everybody go, oh.
Oh no, that guy just broke his face off.
These guys are just out there getting it. Is this planned or did he really hit him with that? I mean, that's incredible.
Knocked him the fuck out.
Oh my gosh. Up next, Kevin, we always need a little bit of steez in our life. So let's enjoy this. Oh no, this is just cute dogs. Perfection.
There's so many dogs. Oh my god, oh, they're perfect. Got them.
That's great. Whoa, oh, that's so cute.
Just when they're moving their front feet all together. So
my
perfect.
Favorite videos is just when somebody has like a like there's a breeder maybe and a golden retriever gave birth to a bunch of puppies. And like they grow for about, you know, 2 weeks or so. And you open the door and it's just like a room full of little Goldies. Oh my god, they're so freaking cute. God, I love dogs. Dogs are
so
great.
Good. Nick, you know, we always need a little steez in our life to elevate you. And look at this move.
Oh my god.
Dragging it across the island. Get
out of
here.
Holy shit. That's like a that's crazy.
Woo!
Like, I don't know if I've ever seen that. It's not that it's like, obviously it's like an island. If it were, I don't know, a pool of lava, it might be like more extreme, but still the idea of that's lava. Really cool.
Yeah, it is. A little bit you gotta more elevate your steez, Andy. Elevate your steez, bro.
If your foot can't melt off, then it's not good steez.
Yeah, exactly.
I always have wondered about those because you see that, right? The kite boarding or whatever you want to call it. Like, you see people go horribly wrong where it whips them about 50 feet in the air then just plummets to death. Like, I would never do these. I would never do this. It's always seemed so dangerous to me.
No shot.
But it also looks so cool. Like, a couple weeks ago, we showed the guy who jumped over a whole island canal doing
badass.
One of these. And then this girl tail dragging on it, which is nasty.
That
so
was bad
for her. Up next, Kevin, what do we got? We got Cake My Face. But this is paint my face. You know, Steve Aoki, he likes to throw cake at people.
Jesus Christ.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
What
we got
to
spread that out a little bit more. You are the
lady.
Only one.
One person got hit. We want paint.
You got it, bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Holy shit.
I like how violent her reaction was, too, where she's like, I don't like this.
One of my favorites, too, is like just the front half of her body's all painted. When she turns, it's completely normal, too. It looks like she was up against the wall getting painted over.
Oh, amazing. God, that's so funny. Why does anyone want that? Why does anyone like this experience? I don't understand it.
Oh, my God.
Who the hell wants to go home with paint all over him? Oh, this is terrifying.
Oh, welcome to Tahoe. There's your giant bear right on the middle of the beach. Just hanging out with everybody.
That is, oh,
what the really hell?
Dangerous. That's gonna get a little dangerous now.
That's really dangerous. I feel like we need to get the fuck out of here. This thing is hanging out. Is she drinking water? Is she just drinking lake water?
Yeah, just refreshing.
And these people are taking pictures. I'd be like, get your kid.
Yeah.
We're all gonna die.
We wanna run.
We're all gonna fucking
die. So yesterday, after I saw this, it was funny. I was sitting out on the front porch, relaxing with the dogs, and all of a sudden I looked to my right, bang. Big old bear just walking down my driveway right next to me. The dogs start going crazy, and he's just kind of cruising. He's just like this, didn't care at all. Like, oh my god!
You have to think if you're a bear that's that big, you just don't care about anything. You're the biggest. You're the top of the food chain, right? Minus humans. So all you got to do is make sure you don't get darted by some dude in a ranger outfit, and you're good to go.
Exactly. Don't get darted by the ranger outfit who just moves it, right?
Oh, man. It's like that scene in Black Widow. It's like, thaw.
Yes, that was funny.
Oh my god.
Somebody sent this to me. This one's pretty good. A little Fast and the Furious love.
No, oh, yeah. Just trying to fan it. That's great.
It's funny.
So dumb. I love it. Love it.
Man, I saw a picture of Vin Diesel on the cover of GQ magazine while I was at the airport. It's him in a button-up shirt standing in the water of like a lake or the ocean, and his shirt sleeves are ripped off. Doesn't make
amazing.
Sense. Why does he always have shirt sleeves gone? Why are they always gone?
Kevin, we have a final submission from our friend Frank Furter, who wants to get in on the fun right now. So I've sent it to you via your DMs on Slack. Thank you, Frank Furter, for the 500 biddies, for helping, of course, celebrate some fun clips, having some good times with the community Photoshop challenge, filling up that bar. So let's check out what Frank Furter wrote.
Oh, no.
The reverb on that. That's amazing.
I don't know how I'm always so conflicted when it comes to dogs like that. Like the dog breeds that fart a lot. Because on the one hand, I'm like, you have to deal with them farting. But then on the other hand, it's like, they're just like us, Andy. They're just like us.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Every what time Clay do? Thompson barks, she farts at the same time. It's pretty hysterical. Or if she runs up the stairs, she'll fart every single time she runs up the stairs.
That's so good. That reminds me. That's great.
Thank you to everybody that participated in this week's Community Photoshop Challenge. We'll be back in a couple of weeks with another one of those. So shout out to everybody involved and the Simply Sassy crew for helping me organize and spread the word with that. And thank you to our good friend over at Frank Furter for donating 500 biddies, giving us a fun clip to add to our fun clips for the week. That has been Fun Clips Photoshop Challenge. And now it's time to get into some gameplay. Uh-oh. We're playing Battlefield 4, one of the tried and true classics. Our friend Bruce Greene will bring the gooses over and we'll play with Bruce Greene. But we should probably get a little familiarized with the game, guys, because this is his favorite game, so we can't look bad in front of him.
Yeah, I don't want to. My biggest fear is to not know what's going on and just weigh in anyway. So we got to make sure that doesn't happen today, because I respect Bruce. Unlike you jabronis, who I love to death, but just zero respect. Bruce is a man that constantly faces his fears.
I'm proud of you, Nick.
Thank you, Kevin.
Going up there, not knowing what's happening, and just facing it,
and saying things,
even though you could stay silent.
But that's not brave. That's not courageous.
That's not brave.
Mike, how do we even do? Can you take us into this? I've been stuck on the squad.
I'm taking this into a game right now.
Poorly designed. I can't go back to the menus. I got to just stay on the squad. I'm joking. It's
Don't go anywhere, Nick. Don't click anything. Don't do anything.
I don't want to leave. I'm terrified. I clicked off almost. I almost left the squad. I didn't know if I ever get back into the squad.
Oh my gosh, that's funny. Let me find something good here.
I felt the same way. I was like, I can't like go to the menu.
I was like, I wanted to double check my keybinds, but now I'm terrified to do that. So you know, it's like Warzone, and once you leave, sometimes you just can't get back in. You're like, I don't know
where everyone is. Things back in the day, one of the cool features this game had, Andy, since you didn't play much of it, was they had the, what do they call it? The iPad Commander or something like that, where you could actually download an app on one of your tablets, the tablet app. Commander, and you could actually call in things for your team from the iPad and be the commander. So you're not actually playing, but you are playing. It was really, really cool. They did away with that over the past couple of Battlefields. So it would be interesting if they ever come back with it, but it was really, really a fun and weird idea right there, where you could call in, like, you could tell your team where to go. You could drop like care packages and stuff. It was pretty fun.
That's dope.
And now we're looking to get in.
Do we have 2 seconds before we get in? I'm going to grab a Diet Coke.
Nick, you have plenty of time. We're trying to squeeze into our servers right now.
BRB.
Server right now. Oh, I'm in. We're going to Shanghai. This is the best map. This is the big map. They showed off all the levels
already.
This is my favorite map. There's some other good ones, but this is the one that showed off the true level destruction with the big tower collapsing in Shanghai.
But how do you know we're joining in a game?
So there was only 2 spots available, so everybody's waiting. We're in the queue to join in, so you'll be next, you and Nick.
Uh-huh.
Can I see Andy's screen, Kevin? What does it look like to him? Okay. Okay. Interesting. Interesting.
Do I do join game?
Yeah, hit that join game thing. Oh yeah.
What the hell? That's so weird. What?
I didn't see that.
Sorry, that's better for you. You can see there clear.
Yep. He's joining me now, which is perfect. That's great. Red Dead 2 had a cool companion app? Really, Jace Thomas? I never heard of that. Great. That's wild. It worked really, Kevin? Well.
Yeah.
What was it? What did it do?
iPad. You could pull up the map and like you remember how the mini map on Red 2 sucked?
Mini map
like the little circular map up in the top.
Yeah,
okay, yeah.
It wasn't good. It didn't let you see enough. So this gave you a much bigger map where you could plot out shit like where you wanted to go. It was much better. Way, way better.
Mike, I'm cranking the FOV. Cranking the FOV.
Crank the FOV. You know what we played last night, Andy, on stream? Played a little Halo 5. You know what Halo 5 is missing? FOV slider. Really disappointing.
I think it has it on PC.
Need that FOV slider.
Oh, but Halo 5
Halo 5 not even on PC either. Yeah, Halo 5 could use that love to go on a PC.
What the hell?
Also, not optimized. Not optimized.
What am I doing?
What do you mean?
What am I doing? Customize weapon.
Mike, you see that Slack I sent you?
No, but I'll look right now.
Nick, you have to hit join. No, he doesn't have headphones on.
Yeah. Deploy? I just deploy?
You have to hit join when you get in, Nick.
Oh, let's do it.
Hit that join button on the bottom left.
Got it. Tight.
Stream. We are currently not even at an extra 15 minutes, so.
Okay. That's fine. I think everybody's excited for that big Phil Spencer appearance on the Kind of Funny Games cast today. Everybody's really excited to talk with Phil. Maybe that's what it is. Or maybe they're just waiting for Bruce Greene to come, and then we're going to play extra long with Bruce Greene. Because me, Nick, and Kevin can go extra time with Bruce Greene today. Don't forget as well, we'll have a Nick at Night stream tonight. Nick is taking over the ones and twos. He's streaming live to Kind of Funny. You don't want to miss out on that.
I'm in a car with the Fat Direwolf.
What?
Is that the man's name? Okay, yeah, that's dope.
Oh,
I just killed a man. I just killed a man.
Killed a man.
I'm trying to levolutionize this.
We kind of joined late, so we didn't get to see the big one. But, like, I mean, all the environment is destructible, technically.
This
so, like,
guy
walls
driving this
will
tank
blow up and stuff.
Is not working it with me.
Not working with you?
Did we kill this man over here? We did. Okay.
Quep, 00000. Thank you so much for the gifted sub. And thank you to Daniel. Daniel Cusco. Thank you, my friend.
Cusco!
For the Cusco. 5 gifted subs. Can I mess around with my guns? Yes, you can. Of course you can, Mike. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Why does Discord change stuff, guys? Now you guys can't hear the alerts. We had the dolphin go off for Daniel Cusco.
Oh, guys, Pokemon.
What'd you say?
I'm just running on the ground. I have no clue what I'm doing.
Oh, I got a gun.
I'm dead. I died.
Yeah, when this game ends, we'll be able to have a good reset, and we'll be able to, like, see, truly feel it. But, like, you're jumping right into the fray. You're right into the battle here, folks.
I love it.
I believe this is 32 on 32, and now the next gen will be 64 on 64, 128 players. So you'll see the evolution here today into what we'll play. I believe in October was their release date.
Get
a lot of
shit
dates
on
my mind.
Mike, come to Nakatomi Plaza. I need to figure out where you guys are.
10-4, 10-4, 10-4.
Can't jump.
Waiting
no
on my
jump.
Starbucks to get here, Nick. I'm so excited. Big Starbucks coming. Big Starbucks.
Oh, I'm going to gun the shit out of some people.
Got him.
All right, I see side B. It's got 44.
I'm going B. I'm going side B. I'm going side B. I'm at B. Are we not in the same squad? Yeah, we're. Oh, no, we are. Nick, Big Walrus.
Oh. I'm in the helicopter.
Someone just shot a
Andy's
rocket
just
at me.
Not in our squad. That's the only downfall. Oh, shit! I just got ran over by a tank.
I'm not in the same squad as you?
No, you're not on our squad where you can spawn on us.
Oh, I see. Oh, fuck. Oh, I got killed by... Oh, you.
We got to attack. Oh, God, I'm going down.
I'm going to snipe people.
I need to figure out how to... Ooh, you can swim in this.
Yes, Nick.
Oh, really? I saw somebody fall into the water, and I was like, oh, you're dead.
I'm gonna be swimming for a while. I think I did my keybinds where I could get into the vehicle, but I don't think I can get out of the vehicle.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to figure that one out.
Usually the same button. Usually the same button, but I like it. I like
it. I'm smashing it. It's not working.
I love the elevators in this game too. Just the verticality.
I'm in a car, Kev. I'm in a car.
Get me up. Get me up.
Don't know where I'm going.
Nick's
I'm going back to B. Y'all dominated B, it looks like.
I'm going to A.
Why not get together?
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm going A. I'm going A. I have a sniper.
Hey, that man took my elevator. I was riding that elevator, motherfucker.
Get the jet ski, Nick. Get the jet ski.
F Science Gaming, thank you for the Prime Gaming sub for 8 months. Some Battlefield baby today. Thanks for all the laughs. Thank you for the support. Thanks for hanging out with us. And yes, we're going to have the Battlefield expert Bruce Greene here shortly. We'll all have a ton of fun. And it's going to go wild.
Oh, Battlefield my God. 4 on PC. Crushed.
People say the servers have been popping since the announcement of Battlefield 2042. So, of course, a great way to come back into it. And a big one right now, Nick Scarpino. We're playing all of the games with Nick right now. We're running him through the gambit.
Cool.
I hear somebody. Where are you? Oh, you fuck. You're right there. Damn it. Yeah, for a while, Nick, people are sort of getting fed up with just Warzone and the cheaters and stuff like that. And so for a while there,
no, we lost
Battlefield
Mike.
Was impossible to get into. You couldn't get into the games. They were just so packed. Oh, am I able to like pick a spot where I want to drop? Can y'all hear me?
Yeah,
I can hear you.
Yes, we can, okay. But Mike's gone. He's gone. Rest in peace.
Oh,
Michael.
He went to go get a Starbucks, probably.
No. His
his internet's dead.
Oh.
It's just you and me now, Andy. Please don't leave.
Us against the world.
Kevin, please don't leave. I'm gonna try to get a kill in this game. But Andy, I need to rally up on you. Where are you?
I'm here at A. And I'm realizing that I've just been deploying without really picking a spot to deploy, so I just keep spawning.
I think I've been doing the same thing. I didn't realize you could do that, so.
Yeah, I'm assuming you can. You got to
be
able to.
Yeah, you definitely can. You definitely can.
Can your friends run over you? I hope not.
So I was, in fact, correct. I did not key bind. I key bind bound getting into the vehicle, then you have to go into the vehicle and switch those. So I think I'm good now. I think I can get in and out with ease.
We're destroying this team, which is kind of cool. Although I'm not doing much. I keep thinking, I see debris, and I keep thinking it's a person.
Yeah, me too.
Little burning pieces of paper.
You're thinking Debra, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That was good. That was better, Kevin. Where are you at, Andy?
I'm here at A on the bottom level.
Can I do A?
Oh God, really?
How do I deploy to A?
Good question.
Okay. First
it looks like C and D are the ones in question right now. Mm-hmm. The game might end before.
Fucker, I'll just deploy.
All right. I'm in the car. Oh. Can I do third person driving or is it only first person driving?
I'm coming to you, Andy.
Oh, okay. Where are you at?
I'm coming to A.
Okay. I'm in a truck. Do you see the truck moving?
We won. Oh, we won. Oh, cool.
Personal record. I got a personal record.
Wow, I got nothing. I did nothing in that game.
Congratulations to me. I shot a person and I got killed also.
Mm. Now, Andy, we played Halo for like 3 hours.
Yeah.
And this game already feels better than that.
Hey, watch your fucking mouth.
Oh, Mike's back.
Mike's back.
The weird part was, is my internet didn't die at all. I was still playing. It was just Discord just blew up.
Oh.
Interesting.
Oh, okay. Weird. That happened.
No, I think Kevin's been having trouble with Discord all day because of the update, so maybe they just fucked something up.
Oh, we get to go back to Shanghai. Okay, well, our goal, get to the big tower, y'all. Get to the big tower. People are saying you're on a different team, so keep an eye out for that one.
Team setup? Well, I mean, what do you...
How do I team set?
He's on a different team.
Andy and I are in one squad. Mike, you don't look like you're in our squad. We're in squad India.
We're in squad India.
Can you jump over to our squad real quick?
Squad India, got it. Joining squad there with my boys. Let's go, baby.
I'm confused by the layout of all this.
Follow me. We're running for it, all right?
All right, let's go.
Our goal is to get to the big tower. Our goal is to get to the big tower for the ultimate revolution.
I got in a truck. Oh, no, I'm not in the truck with you guys. It's cool.
Oh, I got to deploy. Shit. Oh, I see y'all. There
Nick
you
is
are.
Driving his own truck, dude. Nick, you rock, bro. You rock, Nick.
Hey, wait for me. Wait for me, Nick.
Wait, no, I'm not driving. I'm just the gunner.
Oh, well, get out.
Right, I'm going to get out. I'm going to get out.
There you go. There you go. Let's stick together. Let's go A right now. Go cap A.
Where are you guys at? Where are you guys at? Where are you guys at?
We're right behind you, honey. Yeah, yeah.
I just did. Vehicle's destructibility.
Right here. Right
behind you. I mean, I see the tower in front of me. That's where I want to be.
Ace someone right now. I want to just sneak up on someone and ace him right in the back of the head.
Woo!
I'm swimming, dude.
Are we swimming?
I'm swimming to the tower.
I'm here. I'm going to go grab my Starbucks, so I'll be right back. Get to the tower, Nick. I'm grabbing my Starbucks.
Is that the tower? I don't know where the tower is. There's so many towers.
I think he's going to E. I think he's talking about E.
We were heading towards C.
Oh, he's talking about C. Oh, shit. I shouldn't have gotten in the water. I thought we were going to tower E. Can you swim faster, my guy? I see some hustle, man. Jeez.
Yeah, let's get a little hustle in that bustle.
Oh, I didn't mean to shoot.
Now, the big question, can I lift myself out of the water, or is this going to be a Last of Us setup?
No, I believe Last you of can. Us.
It's a Last of Us setup.
Oh, really?
I'm a trained soldier. Got to go up the steps. Thankfully, they built steps directly into the water in this game because they knew people would be swimming around. It seems unhealthy during normal times, but we're in times of war.
I see a guy.
Right now.
I see a guy. Dead. Get out of here. Oh, who's shooting at me? Oh,
I haven't seen anyone.
Who? From where? And oh, you're way up there. Oh, they're on the tower. They're sniping at us from the tower. Stump. Get out of here, Stump. Where are you going? Where are you flying down to?
Stumpy!
Stump thump? Oh,
stump,
shit.
Stump, baby.
Wait, I want to come in. Okay.
Wait, is that C? I'm assuming that's C. Oh, this is C. Is that debris or is that a person? I can't tell. That's a truck.
I'd like to go up the elevator now, please.
Oh, no. There's a tank there. Oh, shit. Oh, from behind. Oh! I'm gonna shot it!
Mike just spawned on me. That was weird.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Who the fuck shot me? Tank. Ah!
Yeah, we're here. Kevin.
Stick together, Nick.
Fuck.
It's hot out here, Nick.
Oh, my God. Look who killed me. The milkman.
The milkman. Oh, shit. We're really high up.
Yeah, everybody's stuff is crazy right now.
I'm deploying on Snowback Mike. Here I am. Spawned right next to you, big dog.
Mm-hmm.
I want full auto, baby.
Oh, man. You see that helicopter swing by? Just,
that guy just took it out on us, dude.
Here's the catch. It's like, people are like, yo, destroy the tower. I like to leave the tower up as long as possible because then it's just like, it's disappointing when the tower goes down too early.
The chat is talking so much shit to each other. This in-game chat is wild.
Uh-huh. What's the rules on shotties? You know what I mean? I don't know, sir. Why don't you just use whatever you want is what I tell that kid.
Frag out with your bag out. Later, baby.
Come
see
on,
you,
dude.
What are we supposed to be doing right now in this game?
So there's people all over the place. We're in the middle contested point. So, hello, Kevin. Oh, we can hear you. Just so you know, people will definitely be coming this way, Nick. But, like, what are you supposed to be doing? You're supposed to be grabbing all the points and eliminating the other team's tickets by kills and or contesting points, of course.
Holy shit. This heli is just... crazy
Jesus, helicopter.
All out warfare, baby.
Shit. Oh, they're on the roof. They dropped on the roof.
So wavelength, game audio. Now I can hear it.
Ah!
How do I spawn on you, Mike?
Should just be able to click on my name.
Okay.
That wavelength program is really, really good.
Really?
Later.
It makes things so easy.
All right, come on, let's get back in there.
What's up, Maggie?
I got killed by immortal. That doesn't seem fair.
Sorry, I'm just smacking on a sausage muffin.
You gotta do what you gotta do, bro.
What's the best item in the Starbucks pantry catalog?
In my opinion?
Yeah, in your opinion, what's the best one?
I like the bacon Gouda sandwich. No, I answered already. Yeah. It's undeniable. What were you gonna say?
Do you remember, Nick, do you remember the spicy chorizo?
Oh, what the fuck is happening?
It's going down. It's going down.
Oh, shit. I died.
It was a spicy chorizo sausage, I think. It's like sandwich, maybe is what it's called.
I remember. I never ate that, but I remember they used to have a chorizo egg bite. Some sort of like.
You got it from me a bunch of times. You used to say it smelled like homeless, but I was like, it's so good.
It does smell like a homeless person. It does, yeah.
Who
Mike, I can't see
you. Where are my friends at? I can't even click on you. Or y'all are dead.
I'm alive now.
We died.
This kid doesn't know how to fly the helicopter, so he's just frantically flying it all over the place.
Okay, I dropped here.
All right, I'm out.
Out.
Nick, you're flying that thing, I think.
No, I'm not flying it. Some other kid's flying it.
All right, hop in. Let's ride it. Hope the guy
on the other side. Let's go. Where are we going?
All right.
Shout out to Matt Clement Jr. What's up? This kid sucks.
Idiot. You idiot. You absolute idiot.
Jordan, thank you for the time giving stuff for 5 months as well.
Andy, it was his first time.
I'm going over to E, boys. I'm going to E. Going to E, y'all.
Okay, Snowbike Mike 2. I'm on my way, Snowbike Mike 2.
Yeah, you like that?
Wait, how do you... Oh, yeah, so can I... No, never mind. I thought I could, like, go deploy.
You know what's funny about that, Andy, is, like, that name. And then, like, Greg asked me for my Ubisoft Connect ID, and I was like, I have 4 of them, so here's all of them.
You're useless.
I have no idea which just wins, so good luck.
You could probably talk to them about consolidating those, just an heads up.
Yeah, but that requires talking to somebody and waiting when you could just guess, you know what I mean?
Just make a new account.
It's not professional to have like multiple different accounts. And like, here's the thing, because of the way you handle
Well, you know what it was, Kevin? It was back in the day, they didn't have it where all of these different Xbox, PlayStation, Nintendo, PC services were combined.
Talk to each other, yeah.
They just recently started to do that, right? So when I started Ubisoft Connect and EA Play years ago, it was like, oh, you can only choose one or the other. Pick which one you're going to tie.
No, that's not true. I started Ubisoft Connect a long ass time ago because of Assassin's Creed, and you would create an account and you would log into that account on whatever console you were, and that like the saves didn't transfer, but eventually they opened the door. So I fucking got you, Mike.
You are more than welcome to join the server. You can find our server. You're more than welcome to come join us. Hell yeah. Brucey will be here at 12:30. The goose, this kid does not fly either.
12 minutes. Why are you guys getting in helicopters?
Mike, come pick me up. Mike, come pick me up.
Oh my God, that was.
Oh my God, I all of a sudden took over the helicopter.
How did you take control? But you like jumped out first,
Mike, come pick me up.
Oh, Mike.
Mike, you're not doing any better than that kid. You were talking a lot of shit, and now you look like you're.
Here's the
issue.
Drunk?
Mike, are you drunk?
Get out of here, Mike. Get out of it!
There's an issue. There's an issue with it. It wasn't right. It wasn't good. Let's go.
Let's
work together. Let's go take D. Here's the issue. Where y'all going? We're going D. Let's go D.
Yeah, yeah, let's go D.
It's so hard to see the people that are shooting at you.
I know.
Supplies just got dropped.
Got a guy dead ahead of us. Get ready. He's looking at us. They're coming across the bridge. Tank as well. Get down. I saw me. Shot me in the face.
The guy? Or the tank?
Tank.
I just got destroyed.
I'm the last man in the squad. It's scary.
Shout out to all the.
I had it!
Stream. We have now filled up 1/4 of the bar. We're going to go for an additional 15 minutes. Green is coming. We can have some fun and keep on playing with him for an additional hour. And on top of that, if we really push that bar, right, if we fill this bar up once and possibly some more, me, Nick, and Kevin can keep streaming with Bruce Greene. And we'll say goodbye to Andy, who has a big Kind of Funny Games cast later this afternoon. Y'all don't miss out. The Phil Spencer, head of Xbox, is joining the Games cast. Just talk about games.
Jesus, this is horrifying. I don't know what to do.
Right behind us. He's on the tree. He's getting shot at. He's laying down. He's dead.
Oh, I just got fucked up. I cannot see anyone in this game.
I usually grab the sniper rifle. I think what happens in Battlefield, a lot of people used to complain, it's like it becomes a sniper-heavy game because of how big the map is.
Yeah,
and
it's
so,
too
like,
big.
You
it's
can just kind of hide around with that. But, you know, I just grab that assault rifle anyways and just run for it. You know, you just run for it.
Just crush.
A milkman killed me again with a shotgun from about 90 GameCast. Yards away.
Psych Detective, no invite. No invite. We'll let them do them. I'm going to listen for sure. I'll be watching. Talk Hyperlight Drifter with him. It's what they just typed in the chat, Andy.
I will. It's a great idea.
I'd be like, Phil, you know the good word of Hyperlight Drifter? You know about this?
Raw mouse put. What does raw mouse put mean?
I believe it's your normal Gamescast crew. Shit. Oh, this guy right behind us, bro.
Oh, look at that guy. Good for you, buddy. How'd you get that? Was good positioning for you. Good for you. Good for you.
Too bad I killed him, Nick.
Did you kill him for me?
Nobody, bro. Yeah.
Then I gave him like one kill this game. Oh, no, I
have had zero.
Gave him a little T. The normal Gamescast crew will be on tonight, though.
Oh, later, baby.
Eat it.
Little headshot action.
Everybody good? Let's keep it moving.
I think so.
So the cool part in Battlefield 2042, right, is like these maps are massive and it takes a long time to get across. And like this isn't even that big of a map. But the cool thing is now you can actually call in your own vehicle anywhere you are on the map and get it like dropped off delivered to you, which is really epic.
Fuck. Oh, there's like three people under the bridge. Four people under the bridge. Under the bridge is packed.
Yeah, under the bridge is a wild over there. We got to get up in that thing. I got to get up in that thing.
I'm really bad at, I need to find out a way to speed up the aiming when I'm ADS'd. Because it's like really slow. Okay.
That might be a Bruce Greene question. I wonder when he gets in how much he'll know and have. I know he plays a lot of it, but I never played on PC.
Oh, shit.
So this is all new to me.
Great job, Mike.
Yeah, you know it, bro. There's another jabroni in here, so be careful. It actually runs very well on PC. We try to play it on Xbox. It does not run as well as this does. So, you know.
This one's great.
Little performance enhancements over here. Going forward. Getting cover in the building.
Right behind you. Hey!
I'm through. Stay low. They're on the bridge still shooting at us down this hallway. Like to see a little shoulder lean. I wish they would add that little shoulder lean button.
Yeah,
like in Rainbow Six
lean with it, rock with it, Mike.
I'd be leaning all over the place on people. I'm going to the bridge.
Can you snipe him out of the heli?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. 100%. 100%.
Under the bridge. Going under the bridge with Mike.
You want to say whatever server you're on? Cheddar Handbag. If I knew that, I would. I have no idea where we're at, to be honest with you, Cheddar Handbag. It's all going to become a guessing game. You'll probably see it when we join Bruce Greene, to be honest with you. Like, when we join Bruce, he does it better because he's done this a bunch, so he'll probably say it.
I need him calling shit out, too, because I'm just wandering around
aimlessly. You want him to go command. You want him to go full squad.
I want him to be commando. I want to be Alyssa Milano.
Okay. Nick, you know Alyssa Milano's hot right now in the war zone, the Milano. Hot gun.
Oh, yeah, that's what Mark Smalls keeps telling me, but I don't believe it.
Some people say the gun. I ran into a guy that was running double Milanos. He has one as three times
double
scope,
Milanos.
One as a small, one as an SMG.
Oh,
I don't think you're allowed to do it, but come out on the ground. There was two of them.
That's amazing.
Oh, Dave from Canada. You're too good to me, David. Thank
Later.
You, homie.
Oh, that was a good sniping spot, big dog.
I'm just chugging.
Oh, the game's telling me now. Return to the action.
I'm going back to sniper rifle.
You guys should keep sniping. I'm going to try to get up close and dirty with these people.
Get up close and dirty with it, Nick. Get dusted.
Oh, is that a bad guy? Oh! A tank! Russian dragon! Are we winning?
Take a look down at the bottom left. It's 727 to 898, so we're losing.
Oh, shit.
How do we win? That's
we take all their tickets. Gotta take all their tickets.
Take all their tickets.
Meaning kill as many people as possible. Or control all the spots longer.
Got it.
Those are ways to gain/lose tickets. Or just lose tickets. You don't gain tickets. Milano shreds, baby. Love that. Love that.
I'm running in this water.
Get it, Nick. I'm on your ass. Who is that? No, that's Andy. I'm on your ass, Andy.
Yeah.
Two sniper bros. And Nick. Nick's here for the coverage. Keep eyes out. Be safe. Be slow in these. Be slow in here.
Be safe and be smart.
Yep.
Where are they?
Looking towards E across the river. Don't see anybody. Looking towards D. Looks like people are at D, it looks like. Keep eyes out over at D side. Looks like we're controlling this part of the river right now, the island. Yeah, definitely over at D. Tank at D right now. Got a guy parachuting off of D. He's over by the red car on the far left. Yeah, multiple guys at D. D's the spot. D's the spot.
All right, we push D?
The spot. Yep. I mean, we can if you want.
I think we Nick, push, ready D?
To
push
Nick, you ready to push in on that
I'm
D?
I'm ready. I'm just
push that D. Let's go. Stuff.
Nick, push that D. Push in.
Push
on
that
it.
D.
Push in that D.
Kevin, how you doing with your finger? People were concerned in the YouTube comments, youtube.com/kindoffunnyplays. People were worried that like maybe you broke your finger.
I had some weird shit happening where my like yesterday when I took out Cecil to go to the dog park, my thumb, like just the tip where it had gotten hurt, was super cold and the rest of the hand was warm. So
oh wow,
weird.
What's that all about, Kevin? What do you
Jesus
think that's
Christ,
all about?
What is happening in here?
Most, I assume. I'm scared. I'm doing better though. It stopped hurting. It still feels a little funky, but I'm good. I'm good. I didn't break it.
Are they on top of the roof up here?
Ah, fuck.
Yeah, they're all on top of the roof at D. It's a pretty cool spot, so a lot of people will go over there.
Ah!
I'm going to deploy on somebody. Nick, stay alive. Nick, stay alive. I'm deploying on you. Oh, Nick, it's hot with that tank.
Quick, quick, quick.
Get over, Nick. Get to the wall.
Nubtub killed me.
Nubtub.
I'm here with y'all.
This tank is insane.
They're right below us, Andy. Right below you, dead ahead of you. Oh, he's right below you. Yep, he's in that little room right below you. Oh, I missed.
Oh, I
Shoot
missed
him.
Shoot
him, Andy. Shoot him.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, Andy.
Oh, do they put up mines here or something? I see like a red light blinking.
Is this one of those games elevator that, somewhere.
That runs in a lot of hertz, or is it just 60 hertz?
No, it runs like really fast.
Yeah, I think I'm doing 60 that. Hertz right now. I think it's 60 on certain servers.
I'm going to try.
This
I'm going
to
do
probably
this
60, to be honest.
Yeah, this
with
one
you.
Said 60.
What's the other one? Oh, I got an elevator over by me if y'all want to come up this elevator.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, I had you. Oh, I never had my car.
Andy, I'm going to avenge you.
Okay, get
avenge him.
Yes. Somebody got him. Nick Andy, got him. Nice.
Andy, do you
All right,
know what,
spawning on you.
What Pixel phone came out with? It was white and then the orange button. You know which one that was?
Do it.
Yo,
Bye, Nick.
Bro,
I don't know where
you are,
bro.
We're going up.
Guys, why are you
We're going up the elevator. I told you to come up the elevator.
I'm trying to get there. I was saving Andy. I was avenging Andy. Where's this elevator? I'm on the outside of a billboard right now. I don't know how I got up here.
Inside.
Chat,
do
you know
oh,
what
okay.
I'm talking about? 2XL, oh, wasn't it? Great. Thank you for what wasn't it, Mokashan.
Mokashona.
Real helpful.
How did you get up the elevator?
There's like was some really elevator in like the front right. Are you here, Nick? Like, look at where I'm at. No, no, go back, go back, go back, go back, go back, go back.
I see you. I see you.
I'm shooting. I'm going to shoot right where you need to go.
Okay.
Yep, right there, right there. Keep moving to your right, Nick. Yeah, now go through that door. There's like a mini door in the background somewhere. And then go through
the
hallway. Yeah.
Here's the play.
What are we doing up here?
I think we flip spawns with these. Oh, no, they're down below us, everybody. Just so you know, I just took a lot of shots. Never mind, it's a helicopter. Oh my! Somebody just blew it up.
Oh, here you are, Nick.
Looks like maybe the baby
Sooner 92. Thank you for the tier one sub for 7 months.
I'm gonna go save this human being. He's my friend. I'm gonna save him. He's gone. He disappeared.
Yeah, we definitely flip spawn. Damn it.
They're at E. They're trapped at E right now. We can go to E. We can push E though.
How yeah, we're coming back. Wait, never mind. We're losing the lead pretty bad.
No, no, we're coming back. We're only down by 60 now. We were down by like 100 last time. Oh, wow.
I'm getting
that Russian dragon just dominated.
No, we're on the same team.
Nick, you're on the same team as them? Because, like, when I look at their screens...
Yeah, we're all on the team.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, we're on the same team.
Who the fuck is shooting me, man?
He's going wild.
This heli just dropped out of midair.
They're just my squad mates. That's why they're green.
Oh my god. I said run!
Get out of this. Oh my god, I just got a tank. Fuck? I got a tank to the face. I got a tank right to the face.
Go get him, tank. Go get him. These tanks are so mobile.
Mobile.
Can I heal up or something?
There is healing and stuff like that, depending on what class you are. Healing, ammo boxes, things like it.
There's a health as a medic right there.
It's mayhem,
y'all.
Oh
my fucking
Christ. It's mayhem. It's mayhem out here.
What is going on?
I don't want to go outside. It's scary.
I fell down from a distance and I killed myself. That's how weak
I was. Let's go E. Let's push E. Let's push E.
Didn't know that would kill me.
Gotta learn. Gotta learn.
You live and you learn.
Live and learn. Love and love.
Uh-huh. Oh, we made a big comeback. It's 6:07 to 6:30. Yeah,
big comeback. Comeback season.
Right in front of us.
Acquisition season. Got a headshot. Nice. Russian Dragon. See ya, bro. More people. No, that's our team. Our team is just dominating now. We're really on the upswing right now, folks.
And you can reload while sprinting. Love to see
Neezy. Yeah, I love that. Thank you, Neezy.
Some other game you might want to think about employing that for their update.
Isn't it crazy that one game does and then the other game is like, we don't do that. So like half the guns don't do that, but the other half do. It's like, this is the weirdest gameplay mechanic I've ever experienced in my life.
It's like they all want to be different, but they all want to be exactly the same.
I see a tank and it sees me and I'm scared.
We're going to sea.
Nah, I can't
swimming to sea.
Look at all these lens flares. They're crazy. Oh, that hurt me. Come on.
Mike, you swimming to sea?
Oh, yeah. I'm already there, bro. Look at me swimming with these dudes right now.
You see a couple of dolphins? A couple of bottomless dolphins?
Is that what the dolphins sound like, Mike?
That's what they sound like, bro. More like, oh, my God, it's all out warfare here. Everybody run for your lives.
Hey, guys, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Bruce Greene.
Hey, Bruce. What's up, Bruce Greene?
Oh, my gosh. I can't play. Who am I playing Battlefield with today?
Nick Andy, and me. Mike.
I can't believe we got Andy Nitro Rifle himself.
I'm right here, dude. In the flesh. It's me. Believe it or not. I'm getting shot from somewhere.
Are you guys playing right now?
Yeah, we're just buying time
waiting for you, Bruce. If you're ready to go, we'll back out.
We didn't want to be embarrassed in front of you, so we decided to get in here and master this game with one with a couple hours.
Yeah.
I'll try and join your server, actually. Did you accept my friend request, Snowbike Mike?
Let me take a look right now. Did you send that via EA Origin?
I did. Yes.
Let's take a look on the Origin side of things.
Bruce, are you going to be sharing your camera with us?
Oh, I don't know that I can do
Is Bruce
that.
Streaming?
I am streaming.
Oh, no, don't do that, Ken. We can do a squad stream.
Let me see if I can. I did send you a squad stream invite as well.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Right, let me look at the back end and see if I can.
Bruce, I just accepted on Origin. You and I are now friends on that.
Oh yeah, you are right. Excellent.
Hell yeah, excellent. Brother.
I need this boat to come pick me up. Come pick me up.
Excellent.
Oh my gosh.
We've accepted.
All right, I'm gonna hop into your server here, Mike. Let's see if I
can
get in.
Who the fuck is shooting at me?
Yeah, let us know. Let us know, Bruce. If not, we can back out and like join as a squad. You can show us around. I got him on Shanghai right now. We got to see the big tower go down.
Oh,
and so
yes.
we're down to explore and see it all. These guys are just having fun. But Nick's looking to you to be our leader. He's very excited you're here.
I need someone to tell me what to do.
I will be the in-game leader, definitely. Cool. If you guys want to,
let's do it. We love that. We want that.
I just learned how to do a grenade. Throw a grenade.
Hey, best friends, remember we're gonna start up a squad stream right now with the Bruce Greene and all of the gooses over there. So make sure to get involved. Jump in over on that chat. Say hi to Bruce and the gooses, and of course, likewise, Bruce Greene's chat. If you can hear us, come over and say hi to Andy Cortez and tell him how good he looks with his awesome hairdo.
Ah, who's shooting me? Where are you at, you bastard? Are you all marking enemies, by the
way? I'm going C.
I don't know how to mark enemies.
I don't know what button that is.
Always press Q. It's Q. Always Q.
Oh, Q.
I'm going to make it middle mouse. How about that?
Yeah, I like a middle mouse.
You can do that too.
Yeah. I'm a big middle mouse pinger.
Out the boat.
Sounds gross.
Oh, yeah, me and the squad are taking B right now.
You're a big middle pinger.
Yeah, it sounds gross, right?
Ew.
Sounds like it could be offensive, honestly. I don't want to refrain from saying it.
We're going to roll that back.
You don't want to refrain. You do want to
refrain. Roll it back.
I've been alive for a while, and I think this truck is just so fixated on me.
A and B are secured along with C. I'm going towards D and whatever that one over there is, D and E, I have to assume. We got a map vote. We got a map vote from the admin. Server defaults to Shanghai if vote fails. Okay, okay. Transmission Dawnbreaker Siege.
What's mark enemies right now, Andy? What did you have it as? Or do you have it as center button?
It's Q, and I'm going to set it to middle mouse.
I just so you know, I'm in your server, but I'm going to try and get over to your side because currently I cannot.
10-4, 10-4, 10-4.
Sounds good, big dog. Spot. There we go. Middle mouse. Here we go, baby.
Now, Bruce Greene, how are you on a lovely Tuesday? Thanks for coming to hang out with us and play some games. We're all excited. How are you?
Absolutely. No, I got to say thank you to you guys because I know you guys are extremely busy. So thank you very much for making time to play with me because I love playing games with you guys. I love it.
No doubt, Bruce. And this is a hot game for you. You've been playing a lot of it. You say it's one of your favorite games ever, huh?
It truly is. And like people started playing it recently. So I was like, all right, you know what?
Oh, yeah, we're back.
let's do it. By the way, it's hacked a bit. So if you see somebody who's hacking, they probably are hacking. Just so you know.
Okay, good to know. Good to know.
Because EA doesn't really maintain the game anymore, so it kind of doesn't matter. So
we should hack. Is that what we're saying?
Nick, how about this, Nick? If you don't stream, you should hack. Yeah.
Oh, I don't stream.
All right.
Yeah, I'll never stream this game.
You know what? I won't stream anymore.
What did you think of the other two installments? Oh, actually, I should say three because we can't forget about Hardline, Bruce. So it went Hardline and then we went to the World Wars. What did you think of all three of those?
So Hardline I played a lot, but people hated back then. And then I think people are getting back on the Hardline now for some reason. And then two and three I played the shit out of. I mean, honestly, I bought a gaming PC in 2001 for Battlefield 1942. So like,
wow.
I'm
a Battlefield guy.
I am Battlefield is the old like the one franchise I actually really love. Like I play Apex or whatever and I'm okay. I'm not as good as Nitro Rifle, but I'm okay.
No one is.
And then nobody is. And then
that's fine. It's okay to admit that.
And then like, you know, Valorant and CSGO and all, I play those. They're fun, but Battlefield's my first love.
I love that. You excited for Battlefield 2042?
The most.
Come on, Bruce. The most, baby. I can't wait.
I've been looking forward to that Battlefield game for like a year and a half. So I hope it's good.
I'm so excited for them to go back to modern combat. It's going to be really exciting.
Yeah, it's I'm going to be playing the shit out of that game. So if you guys ever want to play it, you let me know.
Oh,
we got destroyed that. From up top.
Now, Bruce, though, there's one more thing I need to ask you about because you've also started another one of my favorite games ever, Skyrim. And how's that going? I need to know about that experience.
I had never played Skyrim before, believe it or not. Never. And I love it. I mean, I knew I'd love it.
I just got run over.
I knew I'd love it. So I played like 30 hours of it now and I'm addicted for sure. Love it. Let's see here. Still trying to switch over to your side, Oh, hold on. Might be able to right now.
Okay. Oh. So Bruce is just able to join a game that's rocking right now.
Yeah, we're in a custom server. Yeah,
it's not ranked, so it doesn't matter.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's what I love about this. It doesn't matter. It's like
I'm in the gunner now. I'm in your gunner, Mike.
Yeah, hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah, brother. We're going. Get ready. Tantrack, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Thank you, Tantrack. And thank you to Tim A. 55555 for the Prime Gaming sub for 9 months. Thanks, Tim.
Mike, I need you to get out of the tank for 1 second so I can join on you and then get back in the tank.
Okay.
No, you should be able to click on it. I was able to just pop in.
Let's go.
Hey, drive it. You're up, Nick.
For those of y'all that want to see all the different perspectives, you can watch the squad stream with us and Bruce.
Where are we going?
I'm just going to ride this mother. No, I want to go towards the middle. Don't fall into B, though, because you can fall in.
But I don't want to fall into
it. Take me. Oh, yeah. Go across the bridges. I mean, we're dominating this team over there. It's almost over. 404 to 235. That was a big swing right there. Big swing big for swing. Us. And let's see what happens. But we really pushed that team back there.
Which is weird because I've been just getting shit on the whole game.
Yeah, I've got one kill.
I actually can't. I can't switch to your side because you guys are winning.
Oh, okay. Because I was gonna say it's 30-32. So we have two spots waiting for you, so we'll have to wait till what, the end of the game here, Bruce?
I think it's let's see here. It's almost over. You got like another in the 5 minutes no or so.
Mike, they put the thing up.
Come on, Nick. You drove into that thing. I'll put it down. No, they put the thing down. You drove into it. Nick, what are you
Mike,
doing with
it,
the thing?
I got it. I'm going up the thing. I'm going up the thing.
I'm getting out.
What
I'm getting
are you
out
doing
the
with
car.
It, Nick?
I'm
going around. Hey, you told me to get out of the tank and then stole the tank from me. That was my tank.
I didn't steal the tank from you. I joined on you, and now this tank can't even climb a set of stairs. This is the dumbest thing. It's like my
damn
grandma.
It.
Oh, no, I'm in the
I
water.
Told you not to get
the
that goddamn
the water.
Tank.
The tank's in the water. Don't let me drive the tank again.
All right, I'm back in the tank.
What does everybody
we're way
have?
Back
y'all
here
have
now.
Gunners?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, exactly. What do you got, Andy? What do you got? Do you have guns or something? What do you got?
I'm on the gunner.
All right, cool. We're going to B.
Oh, I clicked on it. You can't just go into the thing.
Yep.
God damn it. It's useless. This
right there. Right there up on the top. Do you see him?
No. Oh,
he's
yeah.
Up above. Yeah, yeah.
Mark
shoot
him. Mark him.
I'm in the truck. Y'all need to mark him.
Oh, it's fucking immobilized.
Yeah. I'm dropping into B.
How did this tank break so fast?
Someone shot us with a rocket.
I hit it with a rocket. Behind you, Nick. Behind you.
A rocket propelled grenade.
Filthy not. Filthy
nut
dump.
Yeah.
Oh,
filthy
my God.
Nut
dump. Oh, God.
Crazy names, bro. Crazy names.
Name.
This.
Did you just get shot by filthy nut dump?
Yeah.
Filthy nut dump.
Who then said B is mine? Mike, slow down.
Mike, slow down. Let me drive the tank.
God, hold on, not again.
You asking?
Oh,
sit on
I
top.
Can't get in the tank. It's only two people.
Jump on top.
Go.
We gotta go get B back off. From filthy Stop. Nut dump.
Hold on, I gotta get on the thing. Oh, it won't let me. Let's go.
I rode yours.
Oh, fuck. Hold on.
You know, like up on top of like the top. Yeah, there you go.
Let's go. Let's ride lightning.
Yep, there we go.
This definitely is not made for this.
I'm gonna
whoop
his ass.
Alright, I hope it puts me on the winning team here.
Bruce, what's the best Battlefield? Which one do you like the most? And then what's one of your favorite maps?
Battlefield 4, for me, is probably my most favorite. And then Battlefield 1 is my second favorite. And Shanghai is so fucking cool with that, with this, the tower. Right?
Revolution. Yes.
Dude, it's so cool, man.
Right, that was the set piece. That was the set piece they always showed. It was so cool.
Yeah. And like, we're going to get tornadoes in the new one. Oh, it's
man. So, Bruce, wait. Like, I was telling Mike, I may have like a combined total of 1 hour playing Battlefield multiplayer.
Oh, really?
I was the COD guy. I played Halo. And like, I played like the campaigns for Battlefield 1 back in the day.
Oh, yeah.
But I never really got into the multiplayer. So all of this sort of vehicular just...
I feel like I'm
mania
racing stuff like Mike
just
right now.
Kind of
and I'm
wild
winning.
For me.
Is that cool. Your ass in front of me? Get
That's
your ass out of my
I'm
way.
I'm shaking that ass in front of you. Come get
Andy,
some.
Andy, once this vibes with you, Andy, like you're gonna. I feel like you're gonna be really good at it. Like once you are into it.
Oh, there's a guy right in front of you, Nick.
Yeah, he just iced me. There's two guys in there.
Shit.
Because it's like it's the thing I love about Battlefield is it forces you to play the objective. Like it's not a fucking COD. Run around and get kills, even though you got to capture points. Like Battlefield forces you to do the thing that you're supposed to do in an objective-based game.
Oh, shit! Jesus
Christ!
Oh shit! He got us with an RPG.
All right, the game's about to be over, and I'm gonna try and switch over to you guys.
Yeah, I like BF4 and BF3. I actually did like Hardline. I did not like when we went back to the World Wars in the recent games. They were very beautiful and very fun to play. But I did not like going back in time, unfortunately.
Mike, they also changed the style of those Battlefield games a lot versus Battlefield 4. A lot of people didn't like that. They weren't crazy about it.
No, I wasn't digging it. I did like constantly seeing them evolve the destructible environments and the Levolution, like I love to talk about, which was great.
Levolution.
But,
Levolution.
One of my favorite words in video games. That game breaker.
Transfaring.
There's some other ones out there, you know.
Wait, what's transfaring?
Yeah, what the hell?
That was Kojima's like made up word for something during some E3.
Kojima gotta stop making up words, dude.
It's like file transferring between the Vita and some other console, right?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Transfaring, dude. It sounds so dumb.
People are like, I think you mean transferring. No, transfaring.
No, we mean transfaring.
Okay. Oh, I was about to snipe this man!
Nice job, squad. Nice job, squad. Oh, shit, right, thank you so much.
I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna do my best to get over there and
see. If it doesn't work, then we back out and we try to join a new game. So let us know. You know.
Let's see here.
Well, look at my stats. What are my stats? Dead last.
I was
7-22. Not bad, Mike. One kid was 42-10.
Nick, you weren't last, man. You weren't last. You were like third to last.
Oh, that's not bad. Fuck that. I'll take that.
That's not bad.
Oh yeah, you got plenty other kids below you, Nick. You did just fine.
That's great. That's all that matters. Not being the best. It's just am I the worst? That's all I care about. Oh, doggy dog. Let's get this done.
Thanks for playing with me, guys.
Oh, this is fun, man.
This will be really fun. We're going to get ourselves into a squad, and I'll actually be your in-game leader, your IGL, as it were.
I love it. Because you've seen Mike's leadership abilities in here. Mike is great in Warzone, but he's lacking in Battlefield right now, unfortunately.
How have the streams been, Bruce?
The Battlefield streams?
No, just anything in general.
Oh, streams have been good. I've noticed people are going back to work doing normal stuff because, you know, the U.S. is semi going back to normal. And I think Twitch has been a little slower than normal, which is okay. That's all right. I'm glad.
Is this a different map?
Yeah, well, I'm Dawnbreaker now.
Okay, so I'm going to create a squad. I'm going to create a squad.
We'll join on your squad.
I'm on with Nick.
So,
team setup, right? We all go to team setup.
Go to team setup.
Join wherever he is.
I'm in golf.
He's in golf squad.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm in golf squad. Hold on. In the golf squad. Hold Get on. The G's you up.
Golf?
Get your G's up.
Oh, it won't let me.
It won't switch. Let me in.
What?
We're in India. Can you guys come in?
Let me in, no problem. So press exit and then go to
leave
team
squad,
setup.
Maybe?
Yeah. Press leave squad.
Oh, you have to hit leave squad on the bottom left, Nick.
Yep.
Got it. I'm in.
Oh, Dawn there we are now. Okay.
It's a great map.
All right. So the way this works, you guys are. Oh, is this a fucking
Battlefield 3 map?
No, I want to make sure I can spawn on you. Okay, good.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
So the goal. Okay, here I'm gonna.
I'm getting out, Nick.
I'm gonna try and give you a really quick tutorial about Battlefield. Here's the goal. Okay. We all want to stay together in a squad, and one of us wants to stay alive. And the reason is because the rest of us can spawn on that one person.
Yeah, I love
it. So shit! He ran me over, Browns. I sniped him with the ghost. I just pancaked me. The admin said
that was unbelievable.
So that's important. You want to stay alive, Nick? Where are we headed, Nick?
I don't know.
All right, so
here's trying to kill some people.
Let's go to Alpha. Let's go to A.
Going to Alpha. Okay. I'm on your tail.
Yeah. Everybody run to Alpha. Probably gonna get shot in the back. So be careful. It looks like they might be above us as well.
Fuck me.
What is happening to Andy?
A guy like just came out of nowhere, slid through a C4 at the tank, and I was next to it, and we all blew up.
Oh, nice.
It was Max.
Getting shot
up
from behind. Watch out.
Yeah. So.
Oh, keep running, Bruce. They're right on our tails.
Yeah, there it is. Put some shots that way. Remember, spot them out. Spot them out. Press Q to spot them out. Looks like I want to say they're above us.
How do I use this med pack?
Following our team leader.
Press 3, I think, and then stand over it. Usually, yeah.
Oh, you can see on the bottom, Nick. Those little 4 buttons.
Oh, I see it. Oh God. Okay. Well. Okay. 4.
Okay, so there's a spawn. There's a spawn above us.
I keep doing it.
If you look on the bottom left, if you look on your mini map.
Yeah.
They're spawning on that roof above us. We need to get up to that roof somehow.
Oh my God, this heli is just going buck wild on me.
All right, let's go. Let's take Bravo.
I'm gonna hold A right now.
I'm with Mike at A.
Fucking but, ass.
Yeah, right, we gotta go right. back to the squad.
I just
go
got back fucking bananaed by that helicopter.
Somebody's on top of this right now, just absolutely capping it.
Yeah, Mike. So what they're doing is they're spawning on the roof above us and then going to that point.
Oh, okay. We gotta find that rooftop then. We gotta find that elevator.
So we need to get into a helicopter.
Oh, snap. Okay.
Yeah, we need to get in a helicopter and do that. But I'll come help you, Mike, with
there's a guy right on this roof.
I'm capping right now. I'm capping.
Yep. Spawn on me, boys. Spawn on me, boys, if you can.
I'm taking a little ATV towards y'all. Oh, hold on. Wait, can I?
Spawn on me, boys.
Oh, never mind. I thought this rocket.
Can you spawn with not being like with not dying? Can you just go?
You have to kill yourself. But yes, you can. You totally can.
Good job, like, if good job.
If it's a major problem, you can kill yourself and spawn. But it's better to not do that.
I'm falling back to Captain Bruce. I'm falling back to Captain Bruce.
I'm Bruce.
G Squad, squad up.
Squadding up.
Come over here, boys. I looked like somebody came out over here. Let me make sure that
I'm on 19 health.
Following the cap. I'm following the cap.
If anybody's a medic, somebody help out Andy. I want to make sure we're clear. We'll make sure we're clear. Anybody a medic? Help out Andy.
Nick is the medic. Nick is the medic. No, we're both assault. Never mind.
I'm assault. Yeah, Nick can be medic next time.
Nick is the medic. He does. He has a little.
A little.
Okay. How do I do it? What do I do?
So, do you have a med pack?
There's a med pack right there.
That's it. Bang. So you're good.
Med pack, bro.
How do you use the med pack? You just run over it.
You just run over it.
Oh yeah, nice.
Look at you. You need a med pack, Andy? I'll throw it out for you.
No, you already gave it to me. You threw it out.
Cool. I feel like five of them out by accident. I didn't know what I was doing.
No, you did a great job, man. It's all right.
No, earlier, Bruce, I had like four. I threw three of them out. I didn't know what was happening. I just kept hitting four. I didn't know that it did something different.
Got some bad boys over here.
This game looks good, man. Feels good, too.
This is, you know, this is like a seven-year-old game.
I know.
It's that old.
It just looks really crisp and clean.
It does. Okay, all right. So here's the deal. We need to go to Charlie. Let's go, Charlie.
Charlie, following the cap.
Come, Charlie. Let's slowly walk up. Because they're on here on the other side. Look right there.
Oh, right there in front of Bruce.
Yep.
I'm coming to Bruce. I'm coming.
Edge of the on-ramp. It's edge of the on-ramp. I'll push left.
The whole point of the battlefield is to stay together. Oh, I got here. Right.
Oh, my Jesus.
I got a bunch of dudes here.
We're running into the hornet's nest.
All right, so stay alive if you can.
Oh, I'm getting shot from behind. Shit.
Everyone's... there's four guys.
Did everybody die?
I died.
Oh, it's filthy nut dump again.
That's a fucking filthy fucking nut dump. Wait, wasn't that guy from the last game? Are we all just playing the same people? Was this guy just haunting us?
Let's see here. Spawn. Let's see. We need a helicopter because we got to get to the roof.
Can we spawn?
This roof is crawling with them. The problem is that do you see how all the red next to A?
Yeah.
All the red guys?
Yeah,
there's a spawn on that roof, and what they're going to keep doing is keep doing that. Yeah, let's spawn on Alpha for now. Spawn on Alpha for now.
Okay.
Oh, shit. There's so many people at Alpha.
Bleed.
There's so many people up on that roof, like Bruce has been saying. I see him up there.
Yep. That's a major problem.
Living their
for us.
Best life. They're living their best life up there, Bruce. We got to get up there, right? They're living their best life. Retaking
I need help right now. Need help? Oh no!
I'm coming to Bruce.
You got Bruce. You got
Nick. Somebody res me. Somebody res me. Who res me?
You got our new teammate, dude. You got our new teammate, Vermeier.
So we defended Alpha. And remember, there's no team damage, so don't worry about team damage. You guys are really all right.
No, I got sniped in the face.
AA over there.
I just don't even know, man.
Yeah, it's like bananas right now.
Yeah, like I said, if you want to know what to do, just ask me and I'll tell you.
There's three people grouped up.
I'll tell you. So stay with Nick. Stay with Nick. And this is a bad approach to Charlie.
Ah, shit.
That's all right, Nick.
You don't really need to aim down sights in this, do you?
No, you absolutely do. 100%.
You do, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Because I keep just running around corners and hip firing and nuking everyone, and then I aim down sights and I get donked. Where are you guys going? B?
Let's go Bravo. Let's go Bravo. Let's go Bravo. Bravo, Bravo, Bravo. There's a lot of guys over here, so let's go. See the best, and again,
helicopter! Oh shit, Nick!
The best part about Battlefield is that if you stay together, honestly, you can win. You can win the entire game if you have a squad that stays together.
Good cap right here. Good cap.
Good defense.
Good cap.
All right, back to Alpha.
No, I don't like a helicopter.
Jesus, who the fuck is shooting me, man? Oh, it's a giant tank. Big ass tank.
There's a helicopter above us too.
We're pinned down.
crazy out here.
Mike, let me throw you a med kit.
Where's your damn med kit?
Nick!
Remember, guys, you got to stay together. Jesus, we all got to run together if we can. Run together if we can. Oh, my gosh. Run together if we can. I know you'll get to...
I'm secured as a helicopter, Bruce Greene. I'm going to need you to come fly it, though.
I have copy that.
Holy shit, there's people in this parking garage. There's a lot of people in the parking garage.
The Hydra is ready. Are you here?
I believe you already have... Yeah, somebody's already in it.
I'm going to hop out of it. Can you spawn by this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Because I cannot fly it.
Okay. All right. So here's what I'm going to do.
I've left it.
Oh, geez, this is so bad. I'm going to try and get to the roof. This is not going to work, but let's try. Oh, yeah.
First Queen, if anybody can do it, you goddamn can do it. Get up on that roof and handle business.
I'm not sure about this one.
Handle it, Bruce.
Are you in the heli, Bruce?
Yeah, but it's not going to be
Apache, though. Yeah, it's not the passenger one. It's a two-person
one. I'm in the car with you, Mike.
Okay, we're out of this. We're going to A.
Okay.
All right. So,
a person
we're going
street?
To B. We're going to B. Oh, you see a person in the street?
Yeah.
The good news is there's nobody above Alpha. So, if spawn on me when you die. Spawn on me when you die.
I'm going to B.
It's over.
So, yeah, spawn on me when you die.
There it is.
All right, we've been alive. Or should I just kill myself, Bruce?
No. Just wait until you wait until you die. Fucking shit. Bruce. All right.
That's Funkmaster.
Okay, good. Oh, yeah, spawn on me when you die. Because we have a special mission. We have a special mission we're gonna do.
Okay, we're gonna just sit here, hang out.
We're gonna
have a beer.
Lay down, Nick. Don't get sniped. Just lay down.
I'm laying.
We're gonna wait for. Oh boy, that's not good. Never mind, we're dead. All right.
Where is Mike at? Why can't I see Mike's body?
Yeah, I'm dead.
I was.
That's the problem. That's the problem. That's the problem. So yeah, it's always really nice if we.
Were you underground, Mike?
No,
I was spawn on Charlie. Spawn on Charlie.
Spawn on Charlie.
Spawn on Charlie.
Your mini map is really, really important here.
Oh, I'm just getting absolutely dominated off the spawn rip. Good job. Switching guns back to assault.
All right, we're gonna take Charlie. Yeah, come on over here. And if you guys know how to take flags, you can see the area around the flag that you need to be
in.
You see that?
Holy shit, Andy!
Shoot that man! Shoot that man! Shoot him!
Yeah, I got one. Nice job. One more above us. Behind us.
Oh, get him! Yes.
Nice job, boys.
Okay, so
Nick, you should be able to give him the little boot, like the res boot. What do you got?
Where? What?
I don't know what button it is, but you should be able to pull
out
the paddles.
Four or five, I want to say.
Where is he?
Don't worry, he's already alive again.
He's probably dead by now.
I threw the thing at him.
What the fuck?
Follow me, guys. Follow me. Run. Follow me.
Run for your life.
Ellie killed me already.
Run. Don't stop. Do not stop. Just keep running.
I got res.
I don't see.
They stayed behind to res me, or because the heli's like right above us. I'm running towards you.
Yeah, all right. Let's do this thing.
We're gone. We're on you.
No, I know. I gotta shoot this stupid heli.
Fuck me.
All right, let's go take Echo, boys. Let's go take Echo. Oh, you guys are dying.
30 meters from you. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Our person's laying on the ground.
I'm waiting for you, boys.
Mikey there?
Mike's
in a helicopter. Mike's in a jet.
Mike's in a jet. Swing around, dude.
Deploy on you.
Hop out. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I got my ass.
Yeah, the jet exploded. Mike is dead.
He tagged me.
Guys, spawn on me, please. Need help. Need squad help.
Spawning.
We were getting shot from behind.
I'm in. I'm with you, Bruce. I'm with you.
Need squad help.
Follow me up. And again, the goal is not, it doesn't matter about, like, dying doesn't matter. None of that shit matters. Taking flags is what matters in Battlefield. Okay, so let's defend this, because I think they're going to push us here.
Good flag cap.
Great flag cap, I would say.
I've cut down 40 ounces of chai. Oh, here they come.
Jesus. Who dropped that health?
Right. Somebody shooting that from behind us as well. Oh, Nick, keep shooting. You're alive, Nick.
I'm not. I'm dead.
Where
they're
are they coming,
coming
up
from?
The stairs, I think. Ooh. The hallway. They're coming
right
up the stairs.
Where I'm at. Right where I'm at. Yeah, yeah. Right there. Zerg's just holding them down for us. Grenade!
We got a tank outside as well. Be careful of that tank.
We got him. We held him back.
You guys, you did a great job there. Somebody heal up Nick. Or Nick, drop your own health and heal yourself. There you go, bud. That's the way.
Nick.
Mike, did someone just throw a office chair behind you?
Something happened. Ah! I think it's the tank blowing shit up through the windows.
Got it. All right. Good job on holding this.
This
I
tank
think,
is oh. just not
yeah,
letting me cross.
No, yeah,
yep.
I'm with you, Andy. I'm with you. If you crouch down, you can make it across. Oh, shucks. Oh.
So if anybody, is anybody engineer? No, you're all medics. Okay. Oh, and Andy's support. Okay.
I don't even know what I do. What do I do?
So, Andy, if you want to, I think it's really important in Conquest to have an engineer that has a anti-tank rocket. Because of this, okay, they're all
behind
here.
Us,
they're,
behind
everybody's
us,
yep. coming up. They are coming up real heavy. Get ready.
Oh shit! They from are, both angles.
Yep, 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 yep. Like I said, everywhere.
Holy shit!
They have a spawn below us too, which is bad news. There's a claymore
I'm
there.
So
wow, nobody does it.
Ah.
I'll stay alive.
Draken
I'll stay
Zang.
Alive.
They're pushing. There's two people
I'm alive,
pushing.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Stay alive.
I'm alive.
Filthy nut dump.
Be careful going up there. They're up there for sure. They've taken that.
They're down below as well. They're down below as well.
No, there's nobody up here.
No, there's two guys coming up the stairs. Up the stairs.
I told you they're down below. They're down below. They're down below.
We're taking it back right now. We're pushing them back.
Attaboy.
Going over to Cap. Nice job, Nick.
Get him, Nick. Look at Nick's a hero.
Let's go, bro.
Look at him be a hero.
They don't fuck with me.
They don't fuck with me.
Great job, boys.
Way to take it back. Way to take it back.
They're still down below, just so you know. Be careful. Be careful. They're down there.
What? Fuck. This guy is unhittable. There he is.
Attaboy, Andy. Also, the hit reg on Battlefield's not the greatest, so if you're missing shots or whatever, it may not be on you. Just so you know.
Got it.
Yeah, it may not be on you.
I'll get down on yourself because you're nasty.
Great excuse for me.
I mean, well, look, I know we're playing with professional esports pro nitro rifle.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, because I'm noticing the hit reg a little lower than it should be. I was hoping for 120 tick servers, it's fine.
I understand that. We got AA outside again. I should teach you how to change your
shit.
Your loadouts. Oh, they're here.
Uh oh, running to y'all.
Oh, I almost killed him. Dang.
They're shooting from the outside
me.
Too.
Spawn on me. Hurry up.
Nice job, kill assist. Thank you, Andy, for getting that guy.
Oh, they're shooting
me,
from the
spawn on me, boys. Spawn on me. Oh,
come on. I'm still alive. Nice, Andy. You're in combat. I need you to survive. I'm coming. I'm here.
They're upstairs as well.
They're behind us as well. Oh, my Jesus.
Okay. Field
spawn on that flag. Spawn on that flag. Hey, that guy's going to see me for sure. Oh, maybe not. Okay. All right. Guys, it's official. We're getting stream sniped, just so you know.
Oh, I love that.
Good.
That's just fine. Yeah.
It's official. We are getting stream sniped.
Albo,
oh, so I can spawn you because you're in combat. I see.
Where do we go from here?
Let's go Charlie. Spawn on Charlie.
Start our lives.
I think we're dominating, though, right?
We are doing better than we were. That's for sure. All right, Mike. Ooh. Run backwards. Run backwards,
Who
Mike.
Who am I getting shot in the you face? You fuck.
Let him know. Let him know, dude.
God, it's just so hard to see where the hell the action's coming from, man.
I know.
Yeah, that's again.
You miss the bright sunshine of Warzone sometimes. You're like, wow, it's so dark here.
Well, this game's 7 years old. That mini map is crucial. That's how you know where the shots are coming from. Spawn on. Oh, you guys already spawned.
What mini map? Oh, I see. Your mini map, bottom left.
Run alpha. Guys, run alpha, guys. Run alpha, run alpha.
Alpha.
Where the fuck is alpha? I can't find it.
I do need help on alpha.
There you go. I'm coming
running alpha.
Ramirez, Arkstam, thank you so much.
I'm going to go ahead and hide here.
Yeah, I definitely need a better scope on my gun.
For sure.
This guy right behind that bus.
Just one time. Boy, do I need help. Now. I'm coming.
Oh, boy, do I need help.
40 meters out.
Tech,
I'm here.
We're capping.
Great job, boys. This is what I needed. So again, squad, squad runs together. Nobody beats you. Nobody beats you.
Whoa. What the hell gun is this?
We're going to turn this around. We've been losing for this whole game. So we might actually turn this around here.
Never tell me the
I
odds.
Feel very confident.
Let's go, Charlie. This way. Follow me. There's a lot of bad guys up on the overpass as well as below. So be careful. We're going to run with our friends. Follow them in. Use them as meat shields.
They're like above us.
Yep. Use them as meat shields. Use this guy as a meat shield.
Meat shields.
Use them as meat shields is important.
I'm in.
Right next
to
us, Nick. Right next to us.
I know. I saw him.
Snowbite Mike to your left.
Thank you.
Thank you for the revive.
Oh, I got revive. Thank you, Nick.
Recover. Yep.
Come on, get this flag, boys.
My meat shield.
We get this flag, we back off. All right, we got it. Let's go. Let's leave. Great job, boys. Great job. We're turning it around.
Oh, guy just dropped right in front of us. Like, I'm trying to ping. Nope, I couldn't ping him. Oh, that's a blue. That's not even you on. Never mind. That's just our blue team.
No. Oh, he's gonna leave me half to dry. Fuck. Let's try and hold Charlie, shall we?
Sure.
I'm down.
Charlie is rough. So let's try and hold Charlie. Boy, we can snipe that from all angles. You might want to go below. Go below.
Yeah, we're going below for sure. Shit.
What the fuck? Who? Oh,
I got
bitch.
Ran over.
Stand there.
Remember, it's okay that you get, like, Charlie is really tough. This is a really hard flag to hold. Charlie's
big
a really
shots.
I need help on Charlie if you are here. Nice job, boys.
You all are in battle. I'm just gonna deploy on General Charlie.
You can drop on me.
I think somebody's parachuting down to us here, I wanna say.
Yeah, I pinged him. Hit him in the
Special
sky.
Special K, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Joe Stram, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Ooh. Ramirez Art Jam, thank you for the gifted subs as well. Thank you for supporting the Kind of Funny crew.
A lot of people
pushing
dropping,
that bar
dude.
Up. Let's fill up that bar. Let's go for the additional hour here with Bruce Greene and possibly more.
How the fuck
go out there if you can, show your support, give subs, drop some bits, and if most importantly, have some fun with all of us here.
There's so many people that drop there. Oh my god.
Okay. All right. So don't. Oh boy, you guys are still in the shit, huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Good for you.
Later, Papa.
All right, I'm spawning alpha. They're pushing you. Spawn alpha. Spawn with me, guys. Spawn with me.
Spawning.
Spawn with me. Let's go take. Let's make sure alpha does not get taken.
These guys in alpha.
Oh yeah, they are definitely 100%.
I'm right on your tail, Bruce. Oh, they shot me. I'm gonna die, Bruce. I made it. Oh wow.
They're here, boys. Get ready.
I can't deploy. There we go.
They're here, boys.
Nice job, y'all. Nice job, y'all. Hold strong.
So So the most important part of also, if you want to win Battlefield, you have to hold 3 flags. See, there's 5 flags total, and we got to hold 3 of them. That's how you win.
We're only down by 4. We're a very close game right now. We are a very close game, folks.
It's a very, very close game.
Going to Bruce Greene, following Bruce Greene.
Yep, follow me. We're going to go back to Charlie. Charlie's converting to, I think the bridge went down. Yep, there it is. We're gonna go get Charlie right now.
Down. Levolution, Nick. Look at the Levolution.
Levolution,
boys. Levolution. That's what it's called.
Oh, the heli
right
went down. Good shit. I'm behind you all.
Taking C with Bruce Greene.
Charlie
coming
seems
out
like
as Bruce to the left hand side. Left hand side. That's
oh,
that southwestern side.
This guy right
oh,
underneath
shit.
Me. Right underneath the bridge. Watch out. He's running underneath the bridge with you guys.
Me. God damn it. How do you know I'm here?
Oh my gosh. Jeez.
The legend took out Mike.
Legend DE, but I also took out his homie, though. God, this is great.
God damn it.
It's so smoky.
Spawn Charlie.
I'm spawning Charlie. I'm on Charlie. I'm capping next to somebody.
It's so dark in here.
God damn.
I got
a bad guy right there. Oh shit.
Still spawn. Oh boy, Charlie.
Holy shit. What the fuck is
happening? Yeah, there's a lot of people in Charlie. Okay.
Holy fuck.
Reload okay, the so fucking the gun faster. Come on.
So here's the problem. You want to go on a secret mission? Let's go on a secret
mission. The secret mission, it.
Secret mission right,
I'm
is
deploying
be...
with you. Deploying with you.
We're getting shot by all sorts of people over here. Yeah. Turns out this is not a secret mission. That guy's dead. All right. Are you guys with me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, let's go Echo. We're going Secret Mission Echo.
Secret Mission Echo.
Secret Mission Echo.
Be a cool name for a movie, Secret Mission Echo. Yeah.
That's definitely a
hoodoo. I'm getting shot in the back.
Yeah, that's all right. That's right. Just keep running. Don't stop.
I hit him, but he killed me.
The best part about Battlefield is if you get shot, just keep running.
Just keep running.
Oh, that guy laid down.
That guy fucking nut dump got laid down.
Filthy nut dump.
All right, come on in. Spawn on me, boys. Spawn on me. I'm gonna need help.
Yep. With you.
All right, we got Echo, so that's good. We're losing Alpha. Gotta be kidding. Come on, team, help us. We're gonna hold Echo. We're gonna sit here and hold Echo for a second.
Got him. See a filthy nut dump. Been dumped.
Dumb question, but to hold the point, you're just here, right?
You're just here.
Okay.
There's a tank firing at us from spawn. Don't worry about it. Not a big deal.
Guys coming up. Guys rolling in downstairs.
That's correct. Yep.
Oh yeah, they are. Later, baby. Oh, they're coming.
Spot them out when you see them. Spot them out when you see them.
Oh, they're coming out. Upstairs. Coming up the stairs.
God, this mini map is so crucial, Bruce.
I'm telling you, it always tells you where they're coming from. They're always lit up too. Like, it's like cheating. It's great.
Oh, I see. Fuck you. Shit. Polar Fuchs. Down low. They are going to be running up in about 5 seconds. Two seconds. They're coming up. They're coming up now.
Don't worry about the tank. Not a big deal. Don't worry about that tank. Nice job, Nick. Big kill.
Shit. Someone just grenaded. Right. Oh, there's a tank below us.
Yep.
Don't stay near the windows.
Doesn't matter. We're back.
Oh, shit. No, they're not up. They're not near the stairs anymore. They're.
Got it.
Hold the flag, boys. Hold the flag. Just hold the flag. Our team's doing big work out there, so.
Doing big work, y'all. We swung it. We swung it in our favor.
They're up top. They're shooting at us from
up
top.
Oh my god, he's on the roof!
Yeah.
That's spawn nasty, on us, boys.
Dude.
Spawn on. Oh.
Silent, thank you for the Prime Gaming sub for 22 months.
Oh, there's a guy inside. There's a guy inside.
Cross in the house. How are you, my friend?
Ah, shit. I can't see shit. There's too much smoke.
Oh, guy's getting rezzed inside.
This guy
there.
Right by his, he's rezzing his buddy on top, top floor.
Oh my gosh, I got rezzed again? Holy shit.
I need a rez.
Fuck. Oh, they are just dropping in on us. They're destroying me. I'm getting spawn killed, dude.
Yeah, no, I know. Again, this is good, though. So what we're doing is we're drawing the team away from the other flags.
Right.
So we're forcing them to
go Charlie or what?
Let's find out.
Alpha, maybe? Or?
Come on, team! Bravo,
okay.
This is like an endurance race, man.
This one right here. Yeah. It absolutely is. Ow.
Mike, could you not jump out of that?
I might have. Yeah, I didn't think of it. I was trying to whip it. I was trying to hold it.
Yeah, instead.
I was trying to hold it.
All right, guys, we're going to run back to Echo. We're going to run Echo again.
I know if he's Tommy, just absolutely getting it, Kevin. And
yeah, I mean, all the kids did too. We were all watching that.
Good. I was going absolutely ham on that.
Somebody landed behind me and killed me. God damn it.
That's okay. All right, so run Echo. Like, just spawn on me and run Echo. This tank is a problem. Don't shoot at that tank, whatever you do.
All right, I'm right with you.
Hopefully it won't see me. Hopefully the tank will not turn toward us.
Nick, don't shoot at the tank.
Kevin, I needed to be a hero.
I told you over and over not to shoot at that tank. I tell you what, if that tank shoots at us, we're all dead. The whole squad.
He's coming toward us. No way.
Yeah.
No, he's moving away. He's moving away. It's fine. I'm gonna pop one more round at him, Bruce.
Bruce, but would Phil Jackson ever tell Michael Jordan not to be dominant? You know.
Exactly.
Think about that.
That's a really good point. I didn't think. Oh God. All right, spawn with us because we're on Echo now.
Okay.
We got Echo. We got Echo back. See, this is the way you do this here.
This guy knows, man. After this game, can you tell us about like loadouts, Bruce?
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Shit, they're coming up the stairs. Up the stairs.
Copy that. Spawn on me, Nick.
Fuck me. I'm getting destroyed.
Oh shit,
Mike,
Kevin.
What are you doing? What are you doing? The one thing that Bruce said is if we all stay together, we all stay alive. You can't keep Black Hawk.
Thank you, Kevin.
You don't know how to fly. Now you're crashing it. Yep,
Kevin, I appreciate you reinforcing that. That's very nice.
It's not good. I'm sorry that my boys are so loose, so hot and wild all the time.
Hot and wild, that's what they call us. Hot and wild boys.
Can you drop a life, Nick? Can you drop a life?
Yep.
Oh, you're down. You're down there, right?
Hold Echo, boys. Hold Echo.
It's wild, Kevin. Holy shit.
The fuck is happening, dude?
Shit.
Hold Echo, boys. Just hold it.
I'm in. I'm alive.
They're behind. Oh! Boom headshot got me. This guy's living in fucking 2004 over here. Oh, Nick finished it. Nick got that assist for me.
Hell yeah, I did, bro.
Love to see that.
Hey guys, we're doing it. We're holding Echo, and that's
filthy nut dump. Tantrack, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Tantrack, let's fill up that bar. Let's keep the fun going. Let's go, everybody.
Nerds of Steel, boys.
Up here again. Technical. I can't fucking kill anybody, dude.
You got it, bro. You got it, dude. You got it. How do I pull out my Oh, never mind.
That guy. Three people.
Spawn on me, please. Spawn on me. Hurry.
Spawn on him. Filthy nut dump is in the building.
I'm dead. Yep. He's got no health.
Oh, shit.
Oh, good try.
He killed Nick somehow? Oh, Nick.
There's no way to help.
I was dodging a grenade. I was jumping down there from like three grenades.
There's no way to speed up that spawn, right?
Yeah, there is, to kill yourself. Wait, why is Mike in a helicopter?
What is he doing?
We're losing. Go to Bravo.
Run to Bravo. He went in the helicopter and then immediately crashed into containers. They were like so low to the ground, and now the helicopter's left.
I don't understand.
Run Alpha.
Then stop trying, Mike.
I'll show you how it works.
Phil Jackson didn't tell Michael Jordan to stop being dominant, Kevin. Okay, let him work.
Don't copy what Nick said.
I'm like, right, Bravo. I'll spine with Mike in the heli, and we are on the ground in front of a wall, looking at a wall.
I'm going to Bravo. Are you guys at?
Go Bravo, take Bravo. Take and hold Bravo, please. Take and hold Bravo.
Oh, I killed the guy. They're in the second floor. Oh, guy landed next to y'all too.
Yeah, I saw that. All right, Bravo's good. So let's run. What the fuck?
The thing about Mike is he likes to fly like an eagle. Okay, he saw Space Jam and was like, "I'm in. I like the song." It's so dark on my screen right now.
Slipping.
Into all right, let's
do this. Where are we going, Cap? Where are we going?
Andy, take out the corner.
Secret Mission Echo. Secret Mission Echo again.
Right there.
Secret Mission Echo.
That pillar. All right,
I'm just with Vox Rim inside of this truck.
Take out that
pillar. Vox is great. Vox is going to follow. He's going to track.
Happy birthday. Thank you so much for that. Secret Mission Echo. Thanks for pushing us to that extra hour. Let's go.
Secret Mission Echo. Here we go. We're going to get shot by a helicopter. Don't worry about it. Okay, everybody out into the building. Let's go.
Oh, that is glass I can break. I wasn't sure.
Oh, yeah, you can knife it, too. You can knife it. Remember, guys, Secret Mission Echo.
Kevin, I did pretty good on that one. Got pretty close on that one. I got about 100 feet in the air until I got sideways.
Thus concludes lesson 4.
Exactly. I'm going back to lesson 5. I've gotten 100 feet in the air. I'm getting closer every moment. It's all inverted too. Like the flight controls are inverted.
You should change that.
I should definitely change that, Bruce, because it is a nightmare. God. What button is it to pull out my defib? Don't res, Slappy. When I find out my button, I'll save you.
M. Johnson is just running roughshod on everybody.
I almost saved you.
You see him? They're down there. Oh, I can't even ping the location. My bad.
Like I said, hold echo, boys. Hold echo. Whatever you do.
Bitch.
It's raining fire down on people from the second floor, feeling all fucking mighty. High and mighty up here.
We're going to pull this win. We're going to pull this win right now, and they're going to hate it. Remember that. They're going to hate it.
They're going to be so mad. Oh, Jesus.
They're going to be pissed.
Oh, this guy's coming in. Downstairs, downstairs. Here they come.
God, Nick, can you drop a health wherever you are?
I just died. There's a help on the staircase if you need it.
I got your back, Mike.
That's good.
Top of V, they're calling out.
This dude, he's always running in at the... I'm not
oh,
sure
there's
about
three,
that.
Four people. Oh my God, all out of salt.
Shit. We won it though.
Oh nice.
Oh nice.
Job, Team America. Hey, 142. Let's go, y'all.
That's how it works.
Never mess with the stars and stripes, everybody.
Mike, when ESPN calls us back, they're going to say, I think some of the antics by Snow McMichael is what pushed him over the edge.
Really helped that team accelerate when he drove the helicopter into some jipping cargo crates. Right?
Huge,
a big moment that we needed.
Huge wins.
I'm leveling up. Level 4 right now.
Are there perks in-game that you get that you can unlock that automatically go? Like, I unlock the scope. Does that automatically go on my weapon when I respawn? Or do I have to do that?
No, this game is very, very old. So you have to put all that shit on your... And we'll do it right now at the beginning. So,
okay.
I'll show you how to do it. Andy,
big water one.
Sweet. Andy, do you want to? Who wants to be has a like shoulder mounted rocket like an RPG? Who wants that? Does somebody want that?
That sounds like a mic job.
Yeah, I can be that guy. I have no problem with that. I'm running around with the defib.
Yeah,
I'll switch
up.
Are
you gonna stay with the group and be able to?
Yeah, yeah, no. We're going team. We're going team. You want me to be engineer? You said engineer.
Okay, MC so yeah, law. Here's what you do. So you go, this is how you customize your thing. So at the very top, you see assault, engineer, support, and recon.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So you click on engineer. Yeah. And for example, if you wanted to change your gun on the far left, whatever gun you have there, you click on it. And then there, in there, you can customize your sights.
Okay. So you customize. Okay. So I have a Scar H now. I think I unlocked that.
Cool. Yeah, Mike, if you click on your third slot, that's you should be able to then put on a SRAW. An FGM 172 SRAW. That is a shoulder mounted rocket.
Okay.
Or not. Maybe an RPG or something.
I have an RPG right now. I'm not high enough level for a number of these things, but I got them right now.
I don't have any sights.
Scope on this thing. Yeah, I don't have any of them
so,
either.
If you want to unlock scopes, just fight with those weapons. With so those use guns. A weapon. Okay. Yeah, and you'll unlock scopes eventually. Okay, spawn on the boat at the very north of the map where Vox is.
Spawning now.
Spawn on the boat.
Oh, I'm in a gunner.
Yeah, so...
Okay.
All right.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Immediately shot. There we go.
Well, I'm on this boat by myself now.
You survived?
I just spawned on it.
That boat's still alive. It's still alive.
Oh.
Someone's rocking it.
I'm going to try and repair it. I'm going to try and repair it for you here. There we go.
I wish I could turn this gun around.
I'm gonna light this cell tower up. Here we go. Let's go, baby.
Somebody jumped out.
I got
that's
out.
That's a long swim. That's a long swim. Hello? Repair. What the fuck?
I'm at the Isla of Isla Sorna.
Oh, I like that.
Well, I'm getting punked on.
All right, I got sniped out of a moving boat somehow.
I got a hit marker from over there. Are you kidding me? That's crazy. Oh no, what did he do? What's he doing?
I got 10 feet in the end and just nose bombed, bro. It's just so, it's weird controls on mouse and keyboard when you think about it, you know?
Yeah,
I know that this vehicle
is gonna sound
battlefield are always crazy though.
This is going to sound bad. I would recommend not flying a jet or a helicopter. Unless you're doing it on your own time. And I know I sound like a dick, but truly, you will be bad at it.
Is that
boats are fine. No, boats are fine.
Okay.
Boats are fine.
All right.
You see me on this boat right now?
Do it.
Now the boat's driving itself while you...
I'm driving this boat.
Run me ashore, Mike.
Who the fuck just... Ah, this boom headshot guy again? Fuck this guy, man.
Oh, shit, there's another... There's a whole team running up following me? Oh, yeah, they're stream sniping. That's what they're doing. He thinks he's really, really good. He thinks he's very, very good. He's not. Turns out...
God, the iron sights on this are shit.
I killed you, boom headshot. Get fucked.
Nice job. Get him.
Oh, God. I'm so low on health. I have 18 health. Oh, my God.
Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. Oh, shit. Well, let's do it this way. Oh, no, that's not going to work either. Where is Echo?
We going to Echo?
Well, we are, but okay. Here, you can spawn on me, Mike, if you want.
10-4.
What are these sound effects?
We might get shot on the way. Oh, Mike's flying a jet again.
Yeah, I got Mike. It. I got it. I'm in the zone on this one. This one's slower.
He's not in the zone, guys. You can't be good at a jet unless you have a joystick. I'm sorry, you can't. It's just
yeah,
how
I got
cool
it.
Would that be?
How cool would that be?
I got it this time. I got it this time.
He does. The answer is he doesn't, because and the reason I say that is because not because he's bad, but because other people are better.
Oh, fuck me! Oh, the guy's up top on the. The guy's up top on the There's a sniper on the radar array.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm going
he
snipes.
Just jumped down.
I'm
just
going
jumped
big
down.
Snipes.
Big snipes. I'm into the.
I need help on Echo. I need help on Echo.
I'm with you.
I'm on. I'm deploying. What do we do? I got it. Let me live and I'll get him. All right, I'm hiding for a second. I will rocket launch
He's
him
down.
In a moment.
He's nice. Down. We did a great job.
Oh, big nice. Moment, great job.
Big moment.
I'm underneath this structure somehow. I don't know if I'm supposed to be.
Oh, shit. Oh, man. They're everywhere.
I'm freaking. Come on.
Guys, I need help up here. He's running down towards you now.
Get out of the water.
He has
I
no
can't
help.
Get out of the water. I'm stuck.
I can't get out of the water. I'm just stuck here. And it looks so shallow.
We held Echo. Andy can't get out of the water. He's a super soldier. He can't get out of the water.
Unbelievable.
You're a trained soldier. Get out of the water.
This is crazy.
Figure your life out.
There we go.
Again, most of the problems are not on you. I'll just be honest with you.
Drop health.
Hop in this helicopter. Hop in the helicopter. Come on over here.
All right. I'm coming to you.
We're just going to use this to get to another spot. That's all we're going to do. So when I tell you to hit E, you hit E, all right?
Yeah, and then you hit spacebar to redeploy or what? Oh!
You better hurry! All right, we're dead. Yeah, that's the problem with it, waiting for everybody
Jesus
to do their thing.
Fucking nut dump.
Yep.
Nut dump.
These are the same teams we're playing.
Yeah, we're in the same server. We haven't left the server.
Okay, so whoever has a shoulder-mounted rocket, you can use that on the boat. So
yep.
I do not see where anyone's fucking shooting me from. Oh, they're on the boat.
Remember when we were like, hey, let's give it to Mike? He's definitely going
to
stay
with
the
terrible
group.
Yeah, that was a terrible idea.
I got it. He's definitely going to stay with the group. It's mayhem, bro. I'm going to take down this ship for you.
Mike, you sound like this is the first time you've played. Like, you're surprised.
Yeah, I mean, it's been a long time. It's been years.
Find the boat, Mike. Find the boat.
There it is. See that, Kevin?
So you got two boats
on.
I'm leaving.
A little high on that one, Mike.
A little high. I don't know why it went high, but it went high. Let it. Kevin.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You missed.
So close. Missed it by an inch.
Yeah.
Stay alive. Inch. I'll be right back.
All right, boys.
Oh, shit.
I
want this shoulder mounted rocket thing. I'm getting it.
Yeah, get it, Nick. Get it. Oh, did they get out of the boat? I didn't think. Oh, somebody killed him.
Mike.
That's called repairing the helicopter while it's going on, and I wasn't flying it. It was the other jabroni.
I understand. What I'm saying, Mike, is maybe you should be on the ground blowing up the boats for them.
I'm trying.
Good news is Kevin is correct. Kevin is correct. You should be
doing that. There it is, Kevin. You see it? There it is. Oh, no, it didn't kill it. Oh, shit. It's still alive.
That's because it's getting repaired.
Mike, let's get a little closer. Oh, missed.
I hit it again. I blew it up, Kevin.
Oh, no, you
blew
got it
up.
That time. That's what I'm talking
about. Good job, Mikey.
Guys in the water. Guys in the water shooting.
This guy's coming out.
Grenade. Mike's dead.
He's
got four health. Medic. If only we had a medic.
Filthy nut dump. Oh my god, I've been medic, Kevin.
There's a helicopter here. There's a helicopter here. Do we want it?
I got it. Yeah, yeah, hop in it. Let's go. Right, go, boys.
Go without go. Me. Go, go without
go, go,
me.
Go, 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 go.
Just go.
He can spawn on us. Go with it, Mike. Go with it.
Well, no, I don't want him to wait like the last time.
Anybody,
we got blown
can anybody,
up,
anybody repair? No, nobody knows.
I can repair. I can repair.
I'm the repair
I'm
guy.
An engineer.
Nick, did you switch to engineer too?
Is anybody repairing?
Mike wasn't getting it done.
I'm getting shot out of the
book. Nobody, shot, Nick?
Nobody was repairing. I can guarantee that.
I don't know how to repair.
He doesn't know how to repair.
Yeah, you
I know,
say yeah. He did.
Yeah, he did say he did say that.
I just didn't
he
know how to.
It's actually the number 4, I think, is generally what it is. So.
Okay, good to
oh
know.
Oh, God, we're all in the water and a boat is at
the I'm not saying you're wrong, Bruce, but you have said that for 6 different things now.
You did. You said well. It's all the special.
No, no, ability, no. Right? No, I said number 3 is your health. But again, also you're different classes. Keep that in mind. So if you're an engineer, number 4 is your repair tool probably.
I'm gonna be.
But
assault.
If you're a medic, then it's different.
Well, we need a medic, Nick.
I'm gonna try a different gun though.
Do any of these guns lock on? Any of these rockets?
Yeah, there's a few. But. That's
Mike,
that's
going
to be up to you.
I'm over here on the island. We need to leave the island.
Mike,
that's
going
to be up to
island.
You to figure out.
Let's get what the boat. Get that boat.
All right.
Get that jet ski out.
My squad has not been following. Everybody, my squad's getting distracted. So here.
We're back on E.
You shouldn't be spawning on E. You shouldn't.
Get on me, Slappy. Let's go.
Okay. Spawn with Nick.
Let's go.
Please spawn with me.
I'm alone.
Please spawn with me.
Mike, let's go.
We're going to Bruce.
God, I'm so
here's
sorry,
what I'm
going to
do. I'm going to wait for you guys to die, and then you're going to spawn on me.
That sounds great. Right,
Nick, we're going to die.
No. We got him. He's right there. Just get up. Guess over there.
I'm just swimming. I'll be there in 2 hours.
Mike, what are we doing?
We're dying. I'm trying to spawn. I'm trying to get up in that helicopter with him.
Hell yeah. Thanks, bro. Homie got me in the water. Nice.
I hope nobody's repairing.
Taking the Jets right, game. Cool. Just going to go straight to Bruce.
I beat it.
Who the fuck is God shooting
damn it, Mike. God damn it. God damn it, Mike.
I'm dead. You should have died. I'm on.
No, I just threw the wrong thing.
I see Bruce over there, but I'm on somebody's jet ski, Bruce.
Come on,
like I said, over and over, if the squad would be together, that's how you win the game. But
where's Bruce? Where's Bruce? You in a boat? Where you at? Where you
I
on?
Just killed myself.
Is this you on a boat? That's
I
you
see
on a boat.
Bruce.
On Bruce, for God's sakes.
No, remember God damn it.
That's how you win the game, guys. If you stay together, that's how you do it.
I'm going to Bruce. I'm going to Bruce right now. Where is he?
Helicopter in the air.
I'm going to spawn on Mike.
Plane don't want none of that BS.
Spawn on Bruce. It's not that hard.
I can't.
I'm on Bruce.
You can now. Here you go. Okay. Go ahead.
There we go.
Let's go take Delta.
We're all together now. Now we're unstoppable.
This is how you win.
Capping.
There's a lot of men. There's a lot of men up here, boys. So get ready.
Fuck, man.
Many
God
men.
Damn it.
A lot of men.
Bruce, one just ran right past your face.
Yep, I saw him. Now let's hold this flag. All right.
Flags of our father.
Get out of here, you bitch.
Flags of our father. Mix just saying movie titles.
Jesus. Oh, is that
God, we're getting cooked over here.
That's tank.
Don't worry about this helicopter.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Where the hell am I?
They're
in the bottom level. Oh shit. Okay.
Yeah, you can crawl around in there. Alright, so spawn back on Delta. Spawn back on Delta when you die.
What?
Spawn back on Delta when you die.
Okay.
Oh, I've just been picked up and then died. Oh, they got a whole army coming in.
Dude, they're
angry.
Like I said, spawn back.
Spawn back on Delta.
Spawn back on Delta when you die.
Spawning on Delta.
I spawned around like 5 bad guys.
I just saw a parakeet. This game's so real.
take the broken house.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Stuck in geometry.
It happens. Like I said, that's probably on the game, not on you.
Okay.
Nick, where'd you get shot from? Oh, right there.
Shit. Okay, they're in there with us. They're like bombing around.
Get out of here, bitch.
Yeah, they keep trying. They're gonna keep trying to take this flag, but yeah, it's not gonna work because there's a lot of there's a lot of men here, which is good.
Yeah, there are. That is correct.
I need a ping, man. I need to be better at pinging.
Yeah. Ping, honestly, Q is really, like, I know the middle mouse is good, but Q is really good. Oh, they dropped in guys. They dropped in guys.
Ping them.
I wish I could. I just saw them jumping. I don't know where they went, though.
They are all, I was going to point out, like, west, but this. Oh, yeah, I guess they are. Yeah, they're west, northwest.
I like that you guys are trying to use your RPGs on airplanes. I appreciate
Hell
that.
Hell yeah, try to read that. Try to read it. Lead him.
It happens. Nick, did you pick up his kill? Oh, you got a kill, Nick. I love it. Love that.
Oh, the boat. The boat's shooting at us.
Where's the boat at? Give me a ping. Ping yep, that ping boat.
Him up. I ran.
Anybody
for
ping
cover.
Him? Nobody ping him. Okay.
Ah! Filthy nut dump, fuck you! I hate filthy nut dump.
He's the worst, dude. He's filthy and nut dumpy.
I know.
Who's?
I'm with you, Nick. Where are we at? What are
oh,
we doing?
Oh, we're getting shot at by the.
Go across the way and kill some people.
Wait, what? Are you guys doing a thing?
No.
Are you doing a secret mission?
I'm supporting the guys on this other secret mission.
It sounds like Nick. I was gonna say, don't go with Nick.
Oh, don't
stay,
go with Nick.
Stay together.
No, we stay together.
Down this little middle
we stay with
right
the cap.
Here.
We stay with the cap.
Okay, go back. We'll go
stay
back.
Together.
I see some people. No.
If unless Nick wants to be the IGL.
Holy shit!
Does Nick want to be the IGL?
Nope. I don't know what that means. I don't like acronyms.
In game leader, that's you, bro. In game.
Oh shit! Fuck me.
You saw that guy, Bruce, over there. Be careful. They're coming up on you. Yep. Uh huh.
There's a lot.
Yeah, they're spawning over here.
There they are. Fuck.
I've been looking at a kill cam way more than I've been playing this game.
Ah, shit.
All right, they're
I need that.
Guys by this bridge, back bridge. The whole squad's on him, though.
What am I
Voltrix
stuck on?
Voltrix, you're playing great.
Fox rim.
Voltrix is playing great.
Why can't you read, Mike?
It's just mayhem out here. What, do you want me to read his name? I'm in goddamn war times. Don't worry about it.
Voltrix, Fox rim.
Remember, guys, we're holding this flag because...
They're on that back bridge still. Nice job.
They're all over us. There's so many people on this island.
Yeah, they're all they're pushing
keep
us.
Fighting,
again, they're,
keep fighting.
They're stream sniping. They're stream sniping. That's
these
what they're
hellies.
Doing.
Love
so
it.
When you
I
die,
love it.
When you die, spawn there.
Shit, it's fucking from where? Oh, it's fucking helicopter. Mike,
never give
helicopter.
Up. Never give spawn? Up. Well, yeah, he just murdered me, so I'll kill him in a minute.
Oh, wow. I spawned into a spawn kill. Cool.
Yeah, never a great thing.
Come on, let me spawn in there. Oh, I spawned. Wow, that was lucky.
I can't spawn you guys.
You can now.
Done.
You can now, motherfucker. Oh, I'm dead.
Bruce has God. All
right, I'm with Bruce.
Andy, be careful. They're all around.
Oh, that man just murdered me.
Minimap. Look at the minimap, Andy. Look at there's a person right here.
Look at the minimap.
God damn it. I can't kill one without dying.
Like I said, they're stream sniping because they really, really want to show that they are good at the game. And turns out stream sniping means they're bad at the game because they are watching streams
the opposite.
While trying to play.
Mike,
yeah,
how
the
many
opposite.
Times?
Literally
how many
the opposite.
Times do we have to have this conversation?
Look how good I'm doing now, Kevin. Look at how good I'm doing now, Kevin. Things airborne, isn't it? Motherfuckers airborne. I'm getting.
For how long? 2-1 down. You're in water. You're in water.
Mike, I can see you in the water. Just get out of the thing.
I'm alive! I'm alive! Have you ever seen anybody skirt that? Underneath the water like a goddamn skipping rock? Oh, Jesus, that man murdered me. Okay, they might be stream sniping.
Like I told you, they are definitely stream sniping. 100%.
Oh, man.
Who the fuck is this heli, man? Leave me alone.
If you guys want cover...
This is fun, though. This is cool.
You guys want cover? Hide in the building. That's how you get cover.
Drop health for me, somebody. Oh,
you.
Here's health. Yeah. Oh my God.
Murdered.
Fuck.
I'm in the house. I'm just gonna hide in the house for a little bit.
Just take a little break. My camera.
I'm calling all the street snipers to me, Nick. You know what I mean? I'm calling them all to me.
I get you. I get you.
Hey, I'm in the house. Come see me.
We just overwhelmed these guys on this island.
Yeah, we did. Our team answered the call. The other stream snipers, they came and helped us. They answered. Yeah, like, oh, we know where you guys are. It's one shared community of stream snipers.
Battlefield really has only turned into stream sniping and hacking because EA doesn't do anything with the game anymore. So they're parachuting in, three of them.
There's three of them.
Oh, wow, they're coming in hot.
There's four like on a mid-island.
Mike, we got another warship up there. Another
M4 pinging for me. I'll get the, I got the rocket launcher out. Oh, it's a plane. Okay.
That's a plane.
Kind of tough for me to hit planes, but I'll do my best.
You can do it. You're better you than me.
They're down in the water, boys? I don't know. I'm not sure.
Oh, no, they're right here. Oh, fuck.
Oh, Kevin! Oh! I hit him, but he just dominated me. RCB is so dope.
How?
All right, spawn on me, boys. Spawn on me. Spawn on me if you die. Spawn on me.
They just got snipers on the other island. They're just picking us apart.
Yeah. And now they're back on our island.
Never give up. Never give up, baby.
Spawn
on me. Spawn on me.
Coming hot. Bruce Green's in a plant in a ship.
You guys have not spawned
on Bruce.
I can't find you.
I was waiting.
Are you in the thing?
We're going on a secret mission.
Secret mission time.
We're going secret mission alpha.
Secret mission.
Secret mission alpha. I'm going to leave this. Andy, you and I are going to hop out. We're going to leave this boat to Voxrim here.
Okay.
Who am I flying with?
Wait, I don't know why you guys are flying. You did not spawn on me. You did not spawn on me.
Mike landed. You want me to land it? Watch this thing.
Doesn't know how. Oh, oh shit. They crashed. God.
I just heard him go, you want me to land it? Okay. And then all of a sudden my screen went diagonal and we fucking fishboned into the goddamn building.
Hey, Mike, great. We only have, I don't know.
Oh, shit. Jesus. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Mike, we only have 10 more minutes left on the stream.
Okay, Kevin, that means we got to make a big push right now. We got to get the kind of funny best friends to get up and push this so we can continue the fun with our good friend, Bruce Greene. We have 10 minutes left on the stream. If we fill up this bar, we can go for another 30 full minutes. Let's make this happen, Twitch chat, and let's lead the charge right now. I'm going to help lead the charge. You know what I mean, Kevin? Let's lead the charge. Let's go get it done.
I don't like that.
Stop. Do not do that.
Tantrax birthday. Oh, whoops.
Oh, Bruce, I see why they spawned with a helicopter, because there's somebody in our group that was in the helicopter.
There we go. We did it. Billy spawned with a gifted sub. Mr. Smith with a gifted sub. I pressed the button on my screen and made the thing go black, Kevin, but I'm back now. Ooh, who's flying? Ooh, Mindless Orange. Okay, we got a new teammate. Foxtail is gone. Oh, no. Fuck me. Colin with the Prime Gaming sub. Thank you, Colin, for the 19 months of Prime Gaming love.
That that little car that's there, Angry Pirates car.
This thing is fucking us up.
Very low.
Again, there's a stream snipe. So there's a boat, there's a helicopter, and there's armor there.
So anybody's still alive? Oh my God, you're in combat. We might be able to land on you, Andy. I'm in with you, Andy. You did it, bro. Get move the boat.
Ah, the boat.
Oh shit. Foxy Steve right there. We're going to take that 10 minutes. We're going to make it another 25 minutes. We're going to make this a whole 45 minutes right now. And we'll put the bar on one more time and we'll lower the price there because we could go a little bit longer. Me and Nick, we got a fire sale for this? To keep playing. We're going to put that fire sale on. We want to hang out with Bruce Greene for a little bit longer this afternoon. Continue to have some fun. Bruce Greene whipping the dip. Mike in the dip right now.
How the fuck are these guys?
You know what the weird part is, Bruce? They don't let me grab my, they won't let me put my rocket launcher on while I'm inside this airplane, which is weird.
It is weird. Yeah, I agree. We're going to go down in here. Delta. So if anybody, does anybody have a repair tool or know how to use a repair tool?
I got it. I'm hitting it as fast as I can. No, I got sniped out. Oh man, that was close. We went from 100 to 11 just like that. That was quick.
That's because we got hit by people looking to kill us. So
that battle, I like that energy.
All right, where are we going?
I'm waiting for you all to spawn. Uh-oh, Mike's in the heli with Mindless Orange.
Oh, great. Well, you could spawn on that thing, but that's probably a death threat. But give it a shot.
I'm going to spawn on D.
Yeah. I'm going over to see. Oh, shit, this guy's going.
That man was flying like a nutcase. I love it.
Oh, my God. Bear Snacks 4. Good shot.
Who is shooting?
Bruce Greene with the 10 gifted subs. We're going to fill up this
Bruce,
bar right
on.
Now.
I want to keep playing.
Yeah, we want to keep playing. We want to keep playing. We got to keep this energy alive.
Oh, they're in the water.
I want to keep playing. Bruce Greene wants to keep playing. Der Blitz TV wants to keep playing. Jay Shaw. Foxy Steve, everybody out there gifting subs to the Death Train community to make sure we keep playing Fail Butts because we don't want to go. No need to say toodles yet because we got gameplay on the way.
Spawn on me if you die. If you don't, that's okay.
I am. Oh, right on Andy got sniped. Oh, Andy's ran into two. You got one though, Andy, right? You got one. That's good.
I don't know if I killed him, but somebody did.
No, in your mind, you say you got him. Don't worry about it. Don't think that. Okay, I'm going on cap. I'm on cap right now.
Where are you guys at?
I'm going to hop out so you guys can spawn on me. Don't spawn yet.
Where you at?
Spawn on me very short. Alpha, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, there's a heli right above also.
There's two helicopters.
We took...
He's dead.
Took him down so fast.
Oh, nice, dude.
Got him out of there. Vladdy BC with 1,000 bits right there. We're filling it up. We're going for that extra time.
Okay. So nobody knows how to use a repair tool, right?
Nope. No, I know. Where are you at? What do you need?
If you hop on the boat...
I'm coming to you then.
I need two repairs.
I'm on it.
Look, you can. So, Mike, you can be in it and repair.
Yeah, but it puts me in the gun. It keeps putting me on the gun.
You can change seats. So,
what's the change seats button?
With F1 through F4. So,
F1 through F4.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. No,
there we go. Thank God.
There you go. So then now you can repair. Yeah, there you go.
Repairing the shit out of this. I'm on this.
Uh-oh. I hope you're repairing a lot.
I'm doing it my best. Oh my God. Just putting the boat down. Mr. Brown with the 10 gifted subs.
Jinx, boat.
B. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you to Gladdy as well for the 1,000 biddies. Oh my Jesus!
We got blown up, Mike.
We did good, bro. We blew that guy up too. He died. He went down.
Yeah, fuck that
nice
guy.
Nice job. Nice
Mutually assured destruction.
You can spawn on me if you want.
Going to A.
Oh my God, you're so far.
I'm on the cap. I'm on the cap. We got Andy. Oh, okay. We did not spawn on Bruce. Okay, that's.
I've been alive this whole time.
Remember, you can click on my name to spawn on me. To keep that in mind.
Oh, good call. Good call. I just keep clicking on the map.
Oh, yeah.
I'm right on your tail, Andy. I'm right on your tail.
Yeah. There's going to be a lot of traffic here at B.
We're getting shot at from the right. We're getting shot at from the right. Just keep running. Get the cover. I have 21 health.
Stupid boat.
I'm trying to help you guys there. There we go. I killed a few of them.
And the fire sale that fast, Kev Dog?
I'm with you, Bruce.
I'm on Bruce.
Whoa.
They're all in that building. They're all in that little building, the 1980s.
Oh, tower we're going.
Hop out. Yeah. Oh,
this guy's got great shots from that far. Took us down. That's an incredible shot.
RCB.
Holy shit! There's a battlefield over there. Okay, I'm on Bruce.
They're over here.
What is this?
I'm on Bruce.
What is this? Some sort of battlefield.
They're running up. You see them on the beach? Shoot them.
Yep, they're on the beach. Shoot those men.
Shoot those men, boys. Shoot those men, boys.
I got a shitty gun. Okay, nice.
Mega death.
All right, so we're going to go to Bravo. We're going to go to Bravo here.
Taking Bravo.
Did we get the other person that got out of the water?
I think, yeah, we got them both. We got them both.
I got him running up the hill.
Okay.
Let's make this close.
Gonna, Bravo's going to be real busy here, so.
Right there to our right. Nice job.
One on your left. On your left, running around their backside.
Got it.
Nice job. He's down.
They're coming around the backside of this building on me.
Oh my gosh, I got rezzed. Holy shit. I'm down again.
Bruce is getting shot at from the buildings.
Yeah, so remember, you can see where I get shot at from.
Jets.
I got Nick over there. I got Andy pushing got towards building A. I'm going to building A with Mindless Orange and Andy. I'm in safe. I'm in. I'm taking second level, Andy. I'm taking second level.
Yes. Okay. You want to be on. You want to be on second level. You want to be on
second level. This guy crazy right across the way. I just pinged him. Just pinged him.
Shh, fucking Christ. Does this gun hit things? Does it hit anything? Sniper sitting over there having a cigarette. He finished it. He shot me in the face. I lit a three clips into him. I don't fucking understand what's happening.
There's a guy right across the way. Yes, good ping, good ping.
You guys are doing great. We took a flag and held it, so good job.
Dude's so weak. Get him, Nick. Oh, nice.
Nick picked him up. Great job, Nick.
Job, Nick. You're incredible. Need more art books. Thank you for the tier one sub. Welcome in, my friend. You're incredible. Holy Jesus.
Oh, they're here. They're outside the buildings. Yes. Be careful.
Nice, Bruce.
Oh, the boat got me. You just saw me, Kevin. That boat just saw me.
Nice.
Browser's pretty good. Yeah, Foxy Steve. All right, I think I'm rocking it. It's all right.
They can't see me.
Parachuting in. Parachuting in.
Deploying.
Fucking heli, man. God damn it.
I'm in.
Yeah, that guy's the worst.
Where's he at?
Just in the sky. Biggie with whiz chiz.
I get like a shot at him, okay.
Greg sucks!
He's following our squad. That's what he's doing, so. Just keep that in mind. If you were actually playing not on stream, it'd be much, much easier. You wouldn't have every vehicle on you the whole time.
Sooner92, thank you for the 4 gifted subs. Shout out to Many Face Steph for the 5 gifted subs as well. Is the Grouser legit? I feel like it's like more of a short range.
I need more ammo.
Gun. I don't feel like I'm getting a lot of stats.
It is. It's more short range.
Pinged. Fuck
nice job.
Me.
No. Good ping, though. Good ping.
There they come, coming across the way, pinging. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Andy, they're going to be on your left when you run across. Actually, right ahead of you.
Yeah, I'm pinging this guy. Ah, fuck me. Oh, you were down below me. Oh, shit.
Deploying? Yeah, okay, we're still alive. We're still alive. I got you.
Three people in there.
Oh, he shot me in the back just when I tried. Damn, that sucks.
Oh, I don't need to spawn inside of Bruce's thing. Let me just.
I want to be.
Oh, come on. Let me deploy on that bitch.
Holy cannoli.
Jesus. I'm out. I just deployed. I'm in. Keep the group alive. That's what it's all about. Keep the squad alive.
You see where I got shot? I got shot from behind on the beach. He's running out.
I see him on the left.
Woo-wee. This is horny, man.
This is horny. I have to pee so bad, but I'm not leaving my squad.
Like I told you, this is the way it works.
Fuck me.
What we can do to change this is we'll switch to another server, and we won't tell the stream.
Oh, so that man just slapped me in the back.
The nut dump is my fucking nightmare.
Just right. Dumping his nut all over me, dude.
Dumping it, man.
Dump the nut. Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
I just spawned on somebody. Two men just murdered. Oh, I spawned on Andy. We both just died. This is right. Yeah. Oh, man.
I was pinging so many of them. I'm probably going to get rid of this SMG.
Spawn on me, boys.
Oh, shit. I just spawned and I died. Filthy nut dump. He's going wild. He's leveling up all of his guns. Filthy nut dump. I'm 0-5 against right now. I'm 0-5. I love that they keep track of that like that. All right, I'm back.
Some motivation. That's when you take a person.
Yeah, I like that. I need one. I need one on Filthy.
Please spawn on me, Andy and Nick. Hurry.
All right, I'm dead. It's taking a while.
Still alive.
Almost back. All right. Spawn on you.
They're out your left. They're out on your left.
They're coming right across the way. Get ready.
I don't know who I'm shooting
at. Holy shit.
Holy fucking shit. This is impossible.
It's It's all right. We're doing good though.
Good battle. Yeah, yeah.
We're holding those flags. So,
spawn C, I guess.
Let's spawn. I'm watching to see. So what I'm doing is waiting to see which flags start get take. So like Alpha's getting, we're taking Alpha, which is really good.
Yeah, nobody's even over there.
Snowbike Mike keeps trying to spawn the helicopter.
I'm already in it.
I'm already in it. I'm just healing.
Spawn Alpha. And then run the backside of Bravo.
Oh, this is mindless orange. I thought that was you. Damn it.
Spawn on Alpha, run the backside of Bravo. So run straight to Bravo. Oh, wait. There's a fucking AA over here.
Fuck you, man.
Okay.
I spawn and this stupid-ass tank was looking at me.
I am so confused. I'm getting non-regs and all sorts of crazy shit happening there. That was... What?
Fucking Christ.
Going back to Bruce Greene.
It's really dirty over
angry
here.
Angry Pirate is just circling, just killing anything that spawns.
Hey, what's happening?
I'm back. We can start winning again.
Oh, great.
Cool.
Somebody just jet
love when we win. Love when we win.
I feel like I'm actually in a battle where it's like you can't just, you have to like, you know, take a break for a second, have a snack.
I hit the vehicle. They're repairing it. They're the fastest repair people ever.
Merc some fucking dude.
Yeah, nice job, guys. I watched that kill. It was a good kill.
Thank you. Thank you. I came to pop off here, man. I don't know what you guys came to do, but
I'm so. Oh my god! Please kill Angry Pirate.
He's there is something very funky going on with him because I fired a bunch of rockets into him and it wasn't hitting. It's a very funky.
Larry David. I don't know about that.
When's Curb coming back, man? I miss Curb.
Amber Shark just typed in chat, you okay if you should switch servers?
Well, that's what we're going to do right after this game.
Oh, yeah, in our chat?
In
yeah,
the game,
I see that
yeah.
right there. Thanks, Amber
and
Shark.
So did
we appreciate
Rick Tamlin.
It. Yeah, we know. Although it's,
are these
it's
all
like
people from your, are these all your homies, Bruce?
They must be their people, yeah.
A lot of them are, yeah.
Here's what I'll say about stream sniping. Fucking, we're not trapped in here with you guys. You're trapped in here with us.
Yeah.
So fucking come
except
at
you
us.
Killed me 9 times in a row in that job.
I'm getting murdered. A lot.
I was gonna say, freaking nut job is coming after you.
Nut or whatever the fuck it is eating my lunch.
He's like, no, you're trapped in here with me, actually. Nick.
Yeah, bro. I've killed you 50 times. You've killed me once.
Whoa,
oh, shit. Hey. Ooh, we lost bad. Oh,
we were close.
No, we didn't. We that was actually pretty close. Yeah, that was
good. Close. Yeah, we did much better than what that was going with.
That was close.
So what do we do here, Bruce? We just back out? Quit?
That's gonna do it for me, y'all.
Yeah, right. yeah. Quit out of there, and then we'll join another
out,
server.
Quitting out. I, Andy Cortez, have a wonderful time on Gamescast. Thanks for hanging out with us and having some fun.
GGs, y'all. Be well. Good playing with you, Bruce. Good seeing you, man.
Bye, Andy.
Love y'all.
Let's see here. Okay. Mike, you should be able to see what server I join, right?
I will probably, Kevin, will you not show my screen for just a second while I follow Bruce Greene to wherever he goes?
I switched over to Nicholas.
See what happens.
I know, but you can wait, right? You can do it one at a time. All right, fuck it. I can switch to black. There you go. Do whatever you want.
Ooh.
I don't even know how to do it, Kevin, so.
I know, Nick. I know.
do I quit? What do I do?
For now, I just wait.
Let's see here. Okay, Mike, you should be able to see me joining this server now, and you should be able to join on me, right?
Okay, I'm going to keep an eye out for it, see what pops up in front of my face right now. I don't see anything screaming. It says Bruce Greene's offline right now.
Oh, no, I am not off. I never even appear offline.
Weird. How did you see that? That's interesting that you found us, though. Oh, there it is. I got you.
You got it? Okay, all right.
Yeah, Nick, so it's going to pop up in the middle of your... It's going to pop up right in the front left of your screen on the home page.
Okay, so I need to exit out of this game.
Exit out of that game. Look at the home page of that video game, and
Kevin,
it should stay front left.
Thank you.
Say Mike, yep.
Mike, I can show your screen, right?
Correct. I'm loading in. It doesn't say anything. I think you're good.
Type.
Yeah, let's make sure we're all on the same team, too.
Yep. We're going back to Shanghai, y'all.
No squads with friends available. How do I do it?
No, Nick. So instead of that, look at the home screen. Like, look at the front left, middle left. It should say, like, friend is playing this. Do you notice that?
Yeah, I got you. I'm doing it. Cool. Perfect.
Perfect. I'm going to go to team setup. I'm going to look for Bruce. I'm on Bruce on Echo.
Oh, are you really?
Yeah. I'm already on you.
Bruce, this is really fun. Thanks for guiding us through this.
Oh, my hell gosh, yeah. Let's go through another full like hour if you got it, Bruce, if you're down with that. Kevin, can we fill up the bar?
We filled up that bar right twice. Now. Yeah, we're blue.
All right, we're going for the full hour. Let's go for it.
My squad. I'm at so team setup. I'm with Miss Flying Potato. I don't want to be with that guy.
So Nick, you're gonna have to switch sides.
Press exit, Nick, or the escape button. Mm-hmm. Go to team setup. And then right where the flag is, it says switch team.
Oh, switch team.
And then go to Echo Squad.
You're an Echo?
Yep, Echo Squadron.
Joined.
You're in it? Hell yeah. Okay.
We're in.
Let's see, what else? Okay, so repair tool. Repair is really, really important. So if you click on the engineer on the very top, and it should be like, click on, let's slot 4. Do you see repair tool anywhere in there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Grab that and I'll show you how to do that stuff.
Should I just be the engineer for now?
Sure. Yeah, for now.
Okay, cool. That'll be fun.
Mike is already. All right. So Mike's spawned in. Mike's dead. Yeah.
I'm dead. See. I'm an engineer as well.
Spawn on Charlie.
Charlie.
Spawn. Better hurry though. Yeah, better hurry.
Oh, nice. Fucker.
Nick got a kill, though. That's good.
I did, but some dude killed me right behind me. Piece of shit. I was stalking that guy for 10 seconds at least. It was like the movie The Predator, starring The Predator. Where are you guys going now?
Let's see.
I think
here.
Mike's going to jump into a helicopter again.
Mike.
I was going to jump into that kid's helicopter.
Echo,
got it.
I'm echoed. Oh, no. I'm not the engineer anymore. Shit.
There's a tank here, so be careful.
Oh, there is a tank here.
I should be able to blow it up. Oh, there's a guy right there. Nice.
I got him. But there's another tank, so be careful.
See if I can shoot the tank. I need to just get away from him. Resetting tank. I'm going to drop a rocket on him.
Attaboy.
Oh, I dropped a building on him, Kevin.
I hit him with a rocket.
My rocket wants to keep going up in the air for some weird reason.
I hit him with a rocket. Oh, hey. That's because that is...
You're one of them air rockets.
Oh my god.
What that is that is a okay, so that locks onto a target and then you have to hold right click.
Oh, okay.
You have to hold right click in order for that thing to land. Does that make sense?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, totally.
Nick, are you alive? Yeah, you are alive, right?
No, I'm coming on you.
Where do we want to go, Bruce? Call the ball and I'll
go
there.
Echo. They're right. They're here. They're on the flight.
Yeah, they're in here. Yep.
There he is right there. Just fire behind the pillar. Oh, actually, Nick got him. There we go.
Good job, Nick.
Hell yeah, bro. Oh shit.
Better help us out, brother.
God damn it. They spawned right in front of me. It was like 3 guys. I was reloading. Yep. There's a helicopter right there. They're going to get in the warship. Nope, it's done.
I got a couple.
Nice, Mike just blew some shit up.
Okay, Nick, let's get you. Oh, no, there's more here. Right there. He's spotted for you.
Yeah.
See him?
See him. Getting an angle.
Get out.
Yep. I can't hit him. He's dodging everything I got. Got him.
Attaboy. All right. Nick should be able to pick up the other one. Yeah. Yeah. There we go.
Nice job. I'm going to repair that. Oh, never mind. Just blew up in my face.
Shooting ass. Jesus.
Almost repaired it.
Okay, so we can. You know what we'll do is we'll wait for that to respawn. And you know what? Fuck it. No, that's not. Let's not do that. Let's go Delta. Let's run Delta.
Going to Delta, Nick.
Delta Burke. Let's go.
Get ahead of you. I hit him a little bit. Nice job.
I like his little growls. It's kind of fun for
that
medium
SMG.
Range.
Yeah.
They're here. Right there. Just anybody shoot him. He's lit. Just run up. Take him. There.
Got him. I got him. I got him.
Yeah, yeah.
Nick, nice and easy. Let's stay alive so Bruce can respawn on us.
I'm with you guys. You guys are good.
Okay, we're back. We're moving forward. Dead ahead of us, right to the doorway. Got him.
Nice, nice, nice.
All right, you want to go up the stairs? Run up the stairs. Run up the stairs. As fast as you can. Follow him, Bruce. They're going to be running across. So watch across, and then watch the stairs. So one, Nick, watch those stairs, and then Mike, watch across.
Watching across.
I hear them down below. They're coming up, Nick. Get ready.
I have no health, by the way. Oh, no, it's coming back up. Nice.
Yeah, it'll slowly.
There they come. Fuck.
Watch.
I'm watching the stairs now.
He's coming up the elevator, escalators. Down bottom.
Got him. I backed him up.
Another guy, another guy, another guy throwing a grenade. Watch out.
Got behind us as well. Tank, tank, tank.
Jesus God.
We're good.
Wow. LAV.
Gonna spawn on Tom. Jackknife.
Tank. Tank,
he's coming in.
All right, well, I hit him with one rocket.
Come in.
I hit him with one rocket.
I got you, Nick. Come in. I got my rocket out, ready to go.
There's still there's one below you.
I hit him. I hit him again. I hit him again.
Oh, there's two tanks over there. Oh, no.
Hit him once. One more time. Coming in.
Hit him. Hit him.
Hit him again. Oh no, we got a guy on my ass now on the escalators. I have 10 health.
Not kill this guy. Fucking A. Jesus God.
Good try. Good try. Good try. Oh, good battle. We're battling hard right now.
Yeah, we're making them work for it.
This is ridiculous. This guy literally coming after me only.
Back in. I'm getting ready to blow up the car in front of us.
It's hit. There, it's dead.
Pink people, nice job. Oh, there's one more guy downstairs, left-hand side of the map.
Yeah. There's a tank behind us. Tank behind us.
I'm rocking this right now, Nick. We're rocking this.
Yeah, you guys are doing great. This is we're playing as a team currently. So, okay, so it's down below. There's two down below.
Oh, I got the fucking rocket launcher too. I'm an engineer. Oops. I didn't know that.
Yes, you do. Oh, I don't know about that. I don't know about that, but I'll take it.
I got this guy.
They're still down below. Get ready.
Yeah.
Maybe come up the stairs here in a second.
Come on, respawn me, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm in. Oh, shit.
This guy is eating our lunch in this tank.
Yep.
Got him. Hit him.
Nice. Nice. Nice.
Oh, shit. He's a death squad. I just spawned right into him.
Yeah, there's man, that's tough. They it's really so tough that. To switch guns right away when it's I'm in rocket launcher mode, you know.
We need that perk, man. We need that perk. Fast switch.
Quick hands, y'all. Quick hands.
Quick hands.
Oh, we've lost B. We've lost B.
We've lost B. We lost D.
D, yeah. Well, there's still a squad there. It looks like they're not going to be able to get it, but I'm going to spawn on these jet skis.
Shit.
All right, spawn on me. I'll tell you. Hold on. Oh, I'm stuck on the. Okay. All right. Okay, you can spawn on me now.
You guys, Echo.
Oh shit! I spawned on the wrong guy. I thought.
Ten four. I'm on Echo.
I'm going. I'm swimming over to you guys.
That's a bad guy tank. Bad guy tank dead ahead of us.
Yep. Hit.
Hit him.
Nice.
Nice job, everybody.
That's the way to do that. See, that's
gameplay.
That's almost why you run engineer all the time. It's like if you're gonna play conquest, you're always fighting against tanks. So, all right, let's run Delta.
We're moving deep. Delta, let's do it.
They're gonna be across. We're gonna meet up with them here shortly.
Okay, 10-4. Right on your tail cap.
Probably in these hallways. It looks like Nick is further back. You
guys. Yeah, sorry. I spawned on the wrong dude.
Hold strong. We'll be fine, Nick. I'm survive. 98
meters away.
Copy. Okay. All right. Let's go take Delta.
Rushing. Let's go. Oh, wait.
There's gonna be a tank on our right. So let's get upstairs as soon as we can. Let's get upstairs as soon as you can.
Tank on our right coming in. A car at least, something.
Oh, it's a car. That's all right. That's good.
I'm ready. Missed him by an inch.
I somehow missed him as well.
He just got out. He's bottom level.
Shit. How many times do you have to hit this fucking tank with one of these rockets?
Oh, behind me, Bruce. Somebody's on the escalator.
Damn, if only...
Got him. Nice job.
You guys on D?
I'm alive. I'll stay alive. Nice. Across. Oh, sniper, we got a chance to kill him, though.
Where was he?
He's down below, across. Oh, shit, we're getting shot at from everywhere. Now they're on the rooftop.
Yep, just back out. Back off. There you go. They can't shoot you from there. They can throw grenades, though, so.
Oh, he's dead now. Somebody just killed him. The Moderna.
On the other side, on this side.
Oh, no, T-pose. I haven't seen a T-pose in this game in a while.
We got a tank outside front door.
He's running up the stairs right now. Mike, get ready.
Yep. Whoa, one shotgun shot. Dart. The M26 dart.
Darted.
The hot gun.
Just got darted. I got this tank right here. I'm going to try to shoot it. He shot me first. He was faster.
I believe I just spawned
dog water.
Dog water?
Jesus, God.
I don't know how that didn't hurt that guy.
Wow.
All right. Well, we lost all the points, huh?
They had to.
Where are you guys at?
I'm not sure what our team is doing. No, we have all the points.
Oh, we have all the points. Oh, okay.
Is tower still up?
I think tower's still up. Yeah. Yeah.
Wow, that's incredible.
Where are you guys at right now?
I haven't spawned in yet.
Still same spot.
Oh.
Yeah. Go Delta. Delta's busy. Delta's real busy.
I can't spawn Delta.
I'm taking a sniper.
You can click on the flag. So keep that in mind. You can click on the flag.
Yeah, if we own the spot, you can click the flag.
Yeah, we don't own Delta, right? So I can't click on it.
No, we do. We do. We do.
Oh, if it's blue. Switch teams?
Maybe.
Oh, hold on. Let me see this fucking. Yeah, I did switch
teams. Yeah, you might have.
Why did it switch me teams? That sucks. I'm going to fucking kill both of you now.
Yeah, some
teams would be too unbalanced. It switched me.
Yeah, sometimes it'll switch you. Hold on. We'll just watch the teams closely because basically they should auto bounce a little more and then you should be able to switch back.
Got it. That's dumb.
This video game dumb. Yeah, it's really dumb. It's really, really dumb.
It's also the best, Nick.
It is the
best. Right outside that door, Bruce, get ready. Got him.
Oh, I see him.
Fuck it. Right, Lenny.
Oh.
I'm not your enemy, guys.
Oh, admin moved Nick Scarpino for balance. Oh, snap, bro.
Bullshit.
That's total bullshit.
Move someone else that doesn't have friends in the game.
Yeah, I know.
Like, there's got to be a couple more single players here, right?
I wonder what that is. Who is the admin?
Air Barber chat just says LOL Nick. Ah, fuck you. Why did I get kicked? That sucks. I'm going to E.
Yeah, We're holding D. Holy shit! Oh, okay, that's my own teammate. Wow. What you got, Cap? What you see?
Hold Delta. Oh, there's a tank coming in.
10-4. Please add us to your favorites. No, admin. I can't add me to your favorites after you kicked my buddy from my own team. Put my buddy on my team first, and then I'll add you to my favorites. Will they have custom servers like this, Bruce, in the new one, you think?
Oh, I'm sure they will.
At least, right?
Yeah, they always.
That's what it's always had, right?
Yeah, Battlefield's always done that. Always.
It's a big factor for the game. That keeps the life on it, right? Is having these kind of servers like this?
I think so, but I don't know. I truly don't actually know that.
We got guys down that hallway pinging them.
I got one of them.
Okay. Just shot a rocket at a man and killed him. Mimic. You're dead.
Just shot a rocket at him, man.
Had to do it.
Well, there's a lot of armor coming in on Delta. Yeah, sorry, Nick.
That's all good.
If we have to wait out a little while, then we can just switch to another server.
I don't even stress. I'm just going to try to
kill Mike. Nick, you know where I am. I was going to say, you know where I am. Come find me.
I'm just going to try to kill Mike. Now it's me versus Mike, guys. Everyone else doesn't matter. Now the hunted has become the hunter.
Like the predator in the predator.
Exactly.
Now you're stream sniping.
Exactly. I can
this
feel
is mayhem.
Mike.
I'm giving this everything I got.
God damn it. Just got shot by a handgun. That's embarrassing.
Ooh, cold blitz, dude. You didn't see that giant rocket coming at your face, dude? Come on, now.
Really? There's so much armor here.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, Nick Scarpino killed it! God damn it!
What's up, Mike? What's up, Mike? You had like 3% health. I had to do it.
I'll be there.
Come at me, bro, bro. You know I'm at him.
Give me back in D. Give me back in D.
Okay. So here's what we're gonna do, Mike. Spawn on me.
Spawning on you, Bruce.
We're gonna go to Charlie.
Waiting for it. You're full right now. Just keep moving. I'll be there. Don't worry. You're going, Charlie.
Yeah, so if you want to spawn on Bravo, you can.
No, I just spawned on this kid's car. He's literally right next to Charlie. I'm in.
Oh, okay. All right.
Nick, I'm at Charlie, just so you know. I'm going to go to the tippy top of the tower. I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, Nick, you can switch. You can switch now.
Oh, shit.
Bro, Nick, switch it up. Switch it up. Come to the tippy top with me, Nick.
I can't. Fuck. Hold on. I got to kill myself.
Yeah, you have to kill yourself.
I don't have a grenade. Fuck. Yeah, I do.
No. You can just hit escape and then I think it's suicide on there.
Okay.
Or no. Respawn or it's something like that.
God, coming out of these towers back in the day were the craziest when you come out of the elevator and just hope to God nobody's standing right in front of it murdering you. God, that was fun. Got a bad guy.
Yeah, boy. Oh, switch teams. Oh, fuck it. Maybe it put me back to the other one. God damn it.
Yeah. You got to do it fast.
Dude, whatever. It's fine.
Ride it. We got to get that moment where Nick is up here and the tower collapses. He hasn't had that moment yet because we died in the tower.
Jets! Skull Crusher 13 just dashed my dreams.
Oh my! Oh, there's a man so high up in the tower, it's unbelievable!
Where do you guys be?
I went to Delta.
Wow. Echo. Okay. Mike, where are you at?
I am in a helicopter trying to murder this guy riding alongside him while he takes me up top of him. There's this guy way up there. Oh, yeah. Take me up to the tippy top of the tower. Yep. I'm Captain C at the moment. Captain C. Oh, I was. Never mind. I'm freaking out. I pressed a lot of buttons there.
Shit, I just got snub-nosed on.
I'm trying to figure out.
Thank you for helping populate. Go fuck yourself, admin.
Is that like a real person, Bruce, in the game, or is that just like a robot?
No, that's a robot.
I'm going to say, damn, that would be wild.
We're fighting it out of E if you guys want to come fucking scumble with me.
Yeah, I'm in Echo. Oh shit.
Do you want to give the kids a show right now, Mike?
I mean, where are you? You want to go back to back 10 steps, turn and curl, turn and kill?
No, I'm just going to cheat when I see you.
I'll be waiting.
Oh no. Who rezzes me there? Damn it, Nick. Fuck. I really want to be able to get Nick over. You know what? Why don't just do it? Maybe a new server.
Yeah, we can definitely do a new server. I mean, we got another 40 minutes with Nick until he's got to go. So like, we got another 40 minutes for us.
If you guys want to, but
yeah.
All right. Well, if the kids want you to kill Mike, then I guess we'll do that.
Twitch chat, you want to see Nick kill me? I mean, we're halfway through this game, which puts us at like another 10 or so, 20. Dude, sorry. Is that you, Nick? Right there?
I just got killed by a guy that turned around and he was dead too. I was like, I don't know how this game works.
We should back out and get Nick on the same team.
You want to do it? Yeah.
Yeah, 100%. We should be playing at the same time.
So hit escape.
And exit to menu. Yep.
Yeah, exit to menu, exactly.
I just killed myself. That was the dumbest thing I've ever done.
Let's see here. All right, I'll find us a server. And then Mike, you should
same
be able to join
thing.
On.
Yeah, same thing.
Nick, Revisor 94 is just laughing at me because I threw a grenade at myself.
I still haven't thrown a single grenade. I don't know the button for that one yet. Still figuring that button out.
G.
G. Okay. Oh, good to know. That's really reaching out there, Bruce. I'm still beginner. G's a couple buttons too far away from me.
I rebound. I did all mine. I just totally did all mine. So it's did all you? In the war zone. Yeah, it's like ease my grenade.
I just joined on Bruce. You should be able to join on me in a moment, Nick.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a China Rising map. Okay.
It's per chance. Should... Are you playing more of this for Nick at night tonight? No, we're going to play some Warzone tonight with Mark Smalls and Snowmike Mike and the Squid Squad, I think. Or maybe Police Story, which, Bruce, is our new favorite game ever made.
What is that?
Yeah, we really like Police Stories. Police Stories is a two-person co-op, top-down crime cop drama twin-stick shooter. It's fun.
Don't join that server. Don't join that server.
Okay, I joined that server. I'm leaving that server.
Sorry about that. That was a
leave.
It was infantry only, so it's kind of boring.
Nah, let's just get. I mean, I'm whatever you want to do. I think it actually loads pretty quickly in these servers, so it's not terrible.
No, yeah, yeah. I saw you guys were playing Police Stories, and I was like, I wonder what that is.
It's so fun. Yeah. It's so fun. It's super co-op. If you ever want us to play with you, it's super fun.
Mm-hmm.
It's just two sticks top down. You got to raid buildings. And it is a lot harder than it looks. It's so fun.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Nick have had two good back-to-back co-op games, right? Nick, we've had that, and we've had Operation Tango, you and I really like, too.
That was a blast, too. That
yeah,
was super
we've
fun.
Had two great co-op like games.
All right, let's see how this one is. No, not don't join that one, Mike.
Don't join hardcore. That one.
It's hardcore.
Oh man, this is fun.
Battlefield, I like Battlefield because it's stupid. Like there's just like dumb shit happening all the time.
Sheer stupidity. I like it. I like that it's. I like any game because Mike and I play Warzone, but we play Resurgence, which is just basically you wait 10 seconds, you pop back in as long as your teammates are alive, and that's more fun.
Oh, that's more awesome.
Fun to just kind of get the madness of it all. Oh yeah, it's super fun. If you ever want to play, let us know.
A little less hardcore for us.
I don't think we haven't played the big map in forever. It's mostly just drop in and just get shenanigans. Just get five. You die five times, get 10 kills or whatever. Kill it.
Okay.
Thanks for that subscription, Jimenez 91. Much appreciated.
Nice. Months.
What am I looking at here, boys? Are we still trying to find a server?
Yep.
Nice.
Looking.
I'm going to open mail. We have a nice little refund check from Recology, rather. I would say Recology. Kevin laughs at me. What do we get?
All right, let me try this one here.
$100. Cool.
All right, try that one, Mike.
Coming in.
Cool. I'll take it. I like Jax a lot. I like it a lot.
I'm in queue. Nick, you might be able to join me. We're going to the top of the hour, Kevin.
To the top. 3 o'clock.
Yeah, because Nick has to leave regardless, so we have to cut it at 3.
All right. Hopefully you got in. Oh, fuck. It's a completely empty server.
Really? I'm in queue right now. The bone zone.
In queue?
Yeah, it says I'm in queue 6, primary priority. Or premium priority for me.
Let me see if... that's weird. Because it put... it put me into a totally empty server.
Let's see. I just dropped out of it. We'll see if you get in there. We'll see what happens.
Here, I'll I shouldn't tell you to join until I'm actually in the server. So hold on.
Not a problem. Oh, what's up, chat? Love you right back, Ren Frost. This is fun. This is always fun. I like that. I'm feeling more comfortable in these bigger, like battle royale style games. Super fun to hang out with everyone and play these games.
Battlefield has always been like, it's not a battle royale, but it's always been a huge, huge game, you know?
Yeah. It's cool.
The coolest. But I can't wait to see what they do with the next one.
My gateway drug last year was Warzone. And so getting used to that, now I feel comfortable kind of jumping into any of these like massive online games. Because before I was like, it was just so intimidating. I'm like, I don't want to jump in there. I don't know how any of this stuff works.
Absolutely.
But now you can get in and frag out a little bit and have fun. Yeah, big sandbox style. This is too familiar. Yeah, that's the way to do it. That's the way to do it.
We're going down the list, Nick. You've now played Halo, Call of Duty, Battlefield. We're going to have to play some Rainbow Six Siege again.
I'm down for that. Siege is
fun. We're going down the list.
Yeah, Bruce, we were into Valorant. We're doing Valorant, Apex Arenas. Yeah. I actually really enjoyed Apex Arenas last time we played, Mike.
Oh, Arenas is fun. Arenas
Bruce likes Apex. Bruce is into that.
I was getting some kills. So you just got to get the feel for it. But I feel like Apex is one of those games that, because it's so different than Warzone, you just got to be in there for a few hours and just recalibrate your brain.
Nick, I have joined Bruce.
See you there.
You can join on that me. Ass.
Oh, you did?
Go for it. Yep. I'm joining. I'm in.
That might be an empty server.
Okay.
Nick, why is that kind of quiet
right now?
You
know kind of quiet.
Mean? It's a song.
I see you in there shaking that ass. Is it?
He sees me in there.
Shaking that ass.
It's I think it's empty.
Cool.
It's totally empty, right? Fuck.
Yeah, it's me and Nick. We're the only ones in there. Me and Nick.
Team set up. Yeah, I just see no one. I'm gonna switch teams. Mike, it's you, me.
Is that a cool little map though? Oh,
Mike, I'm spawning.
I'm backing out to find Bruce. Trying to get us the best 30 minutes possible, Nick. Before you
turns out that there is only one server left, and it's just filthy nut butter all over the place. It's just him and
it's just filthy nut dump. Filthy nut dump
is the only one playing this game. It's incredible to see that there is at least a small community still playing this of all games, you know? Because there's three full Battlefield games after this.
Yeah, this one recently was people were excited about because 2042 looks like the spiritual sequel to this game. So.
All right, where are we
back out, Nick, just so you know?
Yeah, I backed out. I was shooting some cars, and it's not as fun without you guys.
I'm joining another server right now, but again, I'm just checking to see if it's empty or not. Let's see here.
Double XP is...
Oh, yeah, good. Yeah, you can join me.
You got it.
That pops up. We'll join up. Stretching a little bit, Nick. Stand up.
Get a little stretch.
You've been going hard. Stand up.
Okay.
Bruce, you've been streaming a lot. How do you stay loose? How do you keep the blood flowing? Do you stand up and stretch? Do you go take a walk? What do you like to do?
I generally, every 2 hours, I'll try and take a bathroom break / water break. And then...
Okay.
And I usually end up working out directly after my first stream, usually. So that's...
Oh, really? Okay.
That's the goal, yeah.
Are you doing at-home workouts or are you getting back to the gym?
I had always worked out at home, so the pandemic kind of worked out nice for me.
Okay.
I have not seen Bruce pop up yet, Nick, just so you know. I'm still waiting.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's not popping up like it used to.
Oh, that's weird. Well, let's see if I can invite you. Team setup?
Oh, Arvo Cryon, I do right with the Star Wars games.
Oh, the Star Wars games. I tried playing those. What was the last one that was like online shooter Star Wars?
Battlefront is what they're called.
Yeah, I did not have fun playing that game.
Mike, if you want to, you can find a server and I'll join you.
Yeah, okay. Mike. 10-4, 10-4. I will take a look right now, see if I can find one.
I don't know why that's not working for you, because you should be able to see this.
Oh, chat. Mikey, what's the what are we gonna do for themes for next time's Photoshop challenge? Do we know yet? Are we leaving that up to people?
No idea yet. I am currently joining a game. See if you guys can join on me. Let's see how this server goes. I have no themes yet, Nick. I'm kind of doing it like once every 2 weeks, so that gives us about a week to figure it out. You know what I mean? But I really liked the Greg Sucks one. I noticed that Ben, please be excited, and the team started doing thumbnail, like redoing thumbnails of certain things, which was pretty cool looking.
I love that.
This one might be infantry only, but it at least has the game going right now.
Okay.
Oh, and it looks cool.
I am not. I'm with Mike on.
Yeah, I'll join you. I'll hopefully be able to see you.
Yeah, we got one more spot in Echo if you can pop in. It's us. It's me, Mike, BBQ Ham, and Sky Mac Dave.
Yes. Yes. Squad. BBQ.
This is the squad.
So these this probably suits better to like play different, like one plays medic, one plays assault, play medic. One plays support. I'll play support because since there's no vehicles, you don't have to worry about engineer really.
Cool.
Well, the game's almost over.
Is it going uphill? I think it's going up. I think it's team deathmatch.
We can just sit with the server though, right?
Instead if it ends. Down.
Oh, fuck me. Hamburger 24 just dashed all my hopes.
Oh, it's going up. I also cannot.
I might be able to save you, Nick. No, Rest too late. Oh, my God. Enjoy, yeah. Oh.
Can you not get with us, Bruce?
No. Let's see here. Oh, I can. There we go. Okay. There we go.
Jesus, God.
This is cool with the little mini map. This is fun.
Yeah, I like this. This is a little bit more fun. And fuck these weapon or these vehicles and shit. Let's just get down and dirty with our fists, Mike.
Mike, oh.
What you got, Kev? What'd you say?
I was going to ask if you could move your name over to the right a little bit. Yeah, just a little bit. Kind of where health
resume,
is.
Resume.
Oh, moved. Yeah, it's fine. It doesn't really matter. Now everything's broken. Everything's shit. It's back.
Fudge.
No. To the left. Yeah, right there. Perfect.
Just yeah, so you know I got it, Kev. Let's see it, dude.
So the kids can see. I like that you call your chat kids, Anna.
Yeah, man, they get all pissy about it, and it's like, look, see, you proving me right, you fucking kids.
Oh, shit. I fell down.
Bruce, what's your feelings on roller coasters?
I love them.
Oh, are you, Evan, we got a guy.
Are you afraid of him? Are you afraid
of him? No, we love him. Me and Kevin went to Six Flags recently.
So I my wife is generally afraid of roller coasters. And I am too. Or I used to be. So it took basically a day of never having to wait in line for roller coasters. I got lucky one time where Six Flags closed for an employee party or some shit.
Uh-huh. Okay.
I got to go on every ride, and I just was no longer scared.
We got a little conversation for you. So, just as a side note, my wife's always been terrified of them. But like the first time we hung out, like we went to Six Flags and went on every coaster. It was great, great. But we recently went to Six Flags, and the first 4 hours, total disaster. We could not get on a single ride to save our lives. We got so frustrated that we're like, we're gonna buy the fast passes, and let me tell, every line suddenly becomes 5 minutes. Like you just go straight. It's the best thing in the goddamn world.
That's how we'll go down your Six Flags.
We'll go down your Six Flags.
Oh man, but dead Six Flags.
Yeah,
man. Six Flags pretty good too, Nick. You wouldn't know because
Six Flags pretty good. Six Flags pretty good because you didn't want to come.
You didn't want to hang out with
us. I don't care about the story. It's all the first part of that story. I'm like, I want to murder everyone that's part of this.
Everyone did. It was really sad.
I'm stuck in a
Nick,
hallway.
Do you hate roller coasters, Nick?
I know. I like roller coasters. It's just they went to
Six Flags Vallejo.
They went to
Discovery Zone.
Up and it was just
Discovery
took a long time.
Kingdom? Stuff,
I just don't like waiting in lines in the heat, and that's just not fun for me.
And that's a great thing that you didn't do that because we were waiting in the Superman line for about 3 hours, and two people passed out. Two people.
And then we said, you know what? We're buying the Fast Pass. And then all of a sudden, we were just ripping
Everything
the lines.
Everything was better.
I honestly think like the Fast Pass is the only way to go. Like, no matter what, you have to splurge.
Honestly, it's not even that expensive if you buy the day pass.
No. I think you got to do it.
Yeah,
no matter
what. Totally. Yeah.
Kevin, we got to make the next monthly goal. You and I come down and see Bruce, and we go rip some roller coasters.
I would love that.
We got to rip some. We got to rip some rides,
so
Kev.
So much fun.
Bruce, you got a cool one down there? Like, what? Who's got the big roller coasters in your world?
It's Six Flags, Magic Mountain.
Yeah, you
got
to go to Magic Mountain.
Yeah, that's the big boy, Six Flags.
Six Flags, Magic Mountain? Really? It's for real over there? Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Absolutely for real.
Magic Mountain's dope.
Really? Kevin?
I imagine it's very similar to the one you guys went to, as far as, like, the tone and the rides and stuff.
Man, I gotta tell you guys, Unreal Engine makes it real easy to like learn their stuff. They've got like classes and stuff that are just free. Programs
are, you
are
making,
just free.
Are you making games, Kevin?
Oh, no, God, no. No. Just want to understand the process of it. My wife works in video games. So she's got the Unreal Engine open sometimes and it's like, what? It's a hell of a program. Hell of a program.
I didn't know that.
She just finished up on Life is Strange, and now she's working on a secret project that I'm.
Yeah, she's a super talented animator.
Yeah.
God.
These game modes are weird because you don't really feel like you get better at the game. I don't know. I never do when I'm playing infantry.
This is what we're used to, just chaos.
I feel like Mike, holding it down there for a second until he got shot by
you just. I think you find the pinch points and then you just shoot straight
just
down the
shoot
line.
Into him, yeah, this guy's
It's funny because I think you knocked him out and then they came up and like were like, that's the pinch point for him. Took you out
and
from
above. Jabroni's on that rooftop too. Now, Bruce, what kind of roller coaster do you like? Like the seated one with just the belt bar? Do you like the over-the-head bar? Do you like the ones where, like, your feet are hanging? You know, what are you looking for?
So, generally, I am looking for a roller coaster that, like, is really fast and really smooth.
Fast and smooth.
So, like, feels like you're driving a really, really fast car, you know? Does that make sense?
Sounds like the Medusa to me, Kevin.
Yeah, the Medusa or the Joker. I think both of those would be.
Oh, the Joker. Okay, that was fast. That was fast.
Now, one you would hate is the Batman, because
Batman was weird.
It didn't suck. It was a unique experience.
It was a unique experience that sucked.
Bruce, the seat itself rotates, so it spins you while you're on the ride. So there's a lot of dizziness happening.
That's fucking cool.
Arguably too much motion.
A little bit. It looks terrifying.
I like the one where my feet are hanging. I like when there's nothing below me and my feet are hanging. You know what I mean? I do like that a lot.
There's a few of those at the Six Flags Magic Mountain there, and they are
scary. I like that. I like the ones as well.
I'm going to see how many rides.
Take a Google, Kevin, because we got to sell it to Tim. You know what I mean? We got to sell Tim on this.
Take a Google.
I will say I like as well the ones where, like, you feel like you can't put your hands up in the air because they could get ripped off at any moment, you know?
The Joker.
Don't put your hands up.
There was a couple moments on the Joker where I was like, I need to put my hands down. I'm gonna lose my hands.
Exactly. That's Old Space Mountain for me in Disneyland, where you look up, you're like, this is very dangerous.
Dude, Space Mountain, I never put my hands up. I don't even want to put my head up.
No, it's terrifying.
You don't know what's going down in that ride.
Whoa. Mike. So,
and cool shit. Cool
Magic
shit.
Mountain has three types of rides that they have multiple types of rides. I guess four, but two that will interest us. At our Discovery Kingdom, they have the moderate and then Thrill Seeker.
Okay,
for
yeah,
whatever
yeah.
reason, Magic Mountain has maximum thrills.
Oh,
so it seems like one step higher.
Tim Gettys, maximum thrill seeking. That's us right now. Do they have the Wonder Woman ride, Kevin? Because I really like that Wonder Woman ride. I would like to ride that. Do they have something similar or comparable to the Wonder Woman ride?
They have a Batman ride. Tatsu, the Riddler's Revenge, Viper.
Oh, West they got DC races. Stuff too?
Yeah.
How
yeah,
weird.
Yeah.
Okay.
Goliath. It does not seem like they have the Wonder Woman ride. Or if but they do, like it's a lesser
stuff
ride.
Like that. I like that.
Oh, Wonder Woman, Lasso of Truth. Yep. Yeah.
Oh, is it very similar, Kevin? Does it look similar, or is it an actual roller coaster?
No, it's very similar.
Oh, that's awesome.
It might be the exact same. They got a lot of more water options, too, though.
Oh, Bruce, how do you feel about the water options? Do you like getting wet and running around with wet underwear all day, or do you say no to that?
Only if it's a really hot day, and you got to do it early on in the day, right?
Okay. Oh, okay, really? Yeah. Okay. So I'll tell you a story, Bruce. Once me and my ex-girlfriend at the time, we went down to Disney World and Universal together, and it was our second day, and I was like, you know what? We got to go check out the Jurassic Park ride, and I forgot that it was
a water ride.
Yeah, it's a water ride. Fucking water, and she looked at me, and she's like, fuck you, Mike. I'm so pissed because she had to run around in wet panties and wet socks all day long. I was like, all right. Remember Dude, that. Never ride a water rash. Ride again. Never do
I'm
that again.
A rash.
Yeah, I might not be a water guy unless it's like, I think I'm more of a water guy at the end of the day, Bruce. Like, I know that we're only going to be there for a little bit longer. We fucking hit it, and then we go right home.
Really? Because that's like when it's coldest.
I just don't want to run around in wet clothes, you know what I mean? Like, I can't rip the rides as 100% as I could.
But then it dries you off. Then it dries you off.
Oh, dries you off. It's a good call.
Yeah, the roller coasters dry you off.
Nick, what do you got? One more? You got to roll.
I got one more, I think. I might have to roll my favorite. Maybe I'll roll right now. Take a little break. Yeah, I'll do one more. Do one more. Fuck it.
Do one more with us, Nick. Talk roller coasters with us, Nick. Talk roller coasters. Have fun and hang out with us, dude. Kevin's already Googling it. Kevin, can you bring it up on the screen? Can we see some of these? Kevin, can you bring them up?
Yeah, give me one second.
Let's show them off. Let's show them off to the best friends so they know what we're going to ride with Bruce Greene.
We're now, not
Bruce,
what do you. You know you're going to be like, let's go this weekend. And oh, but I planned something else this weekend, so I'm gonna just not go.
Is it like a tank top and shorts type of move? Is it a hat? Because Bruce, just so you know, the last time we went last weekend or so, I went into the park with absolutely nothing, so I could go maximum ride, right? I'm maximum thrill seeking.
It was also like
so that means no backpack, no. Oh, where's my wallet? No, where's my phone? Like, just let's go for it, Bruce. That's how I'm approaching theme parks from now on.
That's the right way to do it, unless you have like a fanny pack.
No, it isn't, you know? Bruce. He keeps
thank
like.
Thank you, thank you.
He's like, oh,
he was all scared.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom, and I'd be like, somebody go with him, or else we're gonna lose him forever.
Yeah,
nice. Oh, he's a grown man, Kevin.
I understand. Yeah, you're a
no, Kevin.
Man. All right.
Kevin's right about that. Kevin's right about that.
Mike's also from Tahoe, so he doesn't understand how big park like Magic Mountain is. He thinks everything is
Magic Mountain's the size of the whole town, Nick. It's the size of the whole town.
Are we together? I forgot.
That's another thing too, is that there's a very little squad play here, and when you play these sorts of infantry matches,
yeah,
you just kind of run around. That's actually why I don't like these sorts of games.
Try to define a different server if you
want. No. It'll take too long. But that's what usually why I play Battlefield like Conquest and stuff is because you can run in a squad. You like do things
yeah, it's
together.
More fun, more strategic.
It's a, and also, I also think it's more fun for people that watch streams.
I agree.
Like, cause we're not fucking, we're not pros, you know?
No. We're also just like team deathmatch is just always chaos.
Oh, I just killed Nick Scarpino. I'm sorry, Nick.
That's okay. Nice snipe.
Now, Bruce, with 2042, of course, they've announced All Out Warfare, but then there's two other modes that they're going to show off later. Are you excited about those? Or are you like, does it kind of hit like this, where you're like, yeah, I don't really care about that. I'm there for the big boy one.
No, I want my my favorite franchise to succeed. So they need a free-to-play mode that people play. So whether or not it's a battle royale or whatever else, it needs to be a good mode that is free to play that people will play.
Oh, you're thinking they're just going to have a free to play mode somehow?
They have to, or else they will not survive.
You're like, wild, Bruce Greene. I love it.
The game will not survive if it doesn't. So
because it's coming at a $70 price tag, multiplayer only. It's going to be wild, Bruce. It's going to be wild here for a minute.
Yeah, the game will not survive.
Do you think they could dare go back to another Battle Royale try after what they did with Ring of Fire? Or do you think they would avoid it?
Yeah, I mean, I would love it, but man, I would actually, like, it would actually be finally a game, a Battle Royale where I actually feel competent.
I like that.
But yeah, I mean, like, I think people have been saying there's a different mode that Battlefield's going to release that is kind of like Tarkov, which is really interesting. So.
Yes, they're teasing like some sort of like intense squad-based one. Is right. I wonder if that's interesting. You bring up Tarkov. All right.
Yeah, it's a really interesting. Oh wow, shot that guy a lot. A really interesting comparison.
Kevin, what other awesome rides are you looking at? Do you see them, or did you give up on it?
Oh no, I'm downloading Unreal Engine.
Oh, you're so cool.
You do it in Unreal. Just fucking around.
I just want to learn how to open a program. And if you go to their website, they like have all these crazy classes that you can just take. So there's a 7-hour course on how to use the program.
That's cool.
Yeah. Free to use.
Oh, Jesus, God. Not having good luck. I've crested, Mike. I've crested.
Yeah, you've hit your moment, Nick is right. That's all right. Yeah, I mean, you went hard on a game you've never seen before, and you did great, Nick.
We did go hard in the paint.
That's all I could ever ask you for.
We did go hard in the pain.
I've accidentally pressed a button, and I have a console command up. How do I close that, Bruce?
Probably tilde.
Yep, thank you. Thank you.
Tilde.
I was like, I have stopped that. He said that word, Kevin. I had no idea what that button was until I started smashing buttons I've never seen before.
Tilde is a little squiggly one.
Yep. Figured it. Got it. Now I know for life. Now I know.
Tilde, you're right. Tilde Swinton.
Yeah.
Oh, Nick. No.
I had a sniper rifle. I'm going to go shoot someone with a sniper rifle. You just murdered me, Bruce. Fun. It's fun for the kids.
It's fun for the kids.
They like seeing us kill each other. And by kids, I mean most people are my age.
Am I even playing with Snowbike Mike? Is Snowbike Mike on my team?
Mike's on my team.
I don't know what team you guys are on. I haven't seen anybody at all.
I think Mike's in my squad either. On my team.
No, you're not on my team, are you really?
Squads don't even matter.
Yeah, I don't. You don't even get the chance to spawn on them, I don't think. You just spawn and run.
Yeah, you don't spawn. It's just kind of like, I don't know.
God, everyone with a freaking.
It's just like it's the Call of Duty mode. It's just team deathmatch. Spawn, shoot a bunch of people, die, do it again.
I need something that like aim down sights faster. I'm gonna try the engineer. Oh my God.
Newt. Oh, you saved me. Thanks, homie.
Nick, thanks again for taking time out of your day to play.
Oh, dude, this is super fun. Mike was hey, we might go an extra hour tomorrow, and the only reason I'm not going a little longer with you guys if you're gonna keep up is because I committed to a podcast that good guys, but I would totally go all day with you guys.
We would have kept going. Kevin would be doing some Unreal behind us. We would have just kept gaming.
Kevin's figuring out how to make fire in Unreal.
When do I get to play with the Kinda Funny Kevin?
You gotta play Fortnite if you want to play with Kinda Funny Kevin. That's all he does.
Really? Yeah, I love Fortnite. It's an addiction. Two days ago, me and Joey were playing, and we got a dub, and it felt so right.
Are you good at Fortnite? I am terrible. I've wanted to be good at that game for a long time.
Good's
but,
not the
man.
Right. Good's not the right word. I'm not good because I don't know how to build. So like we
they don't
often,
build. They literally just go in and kill people.
Yeah, we often go to like we're like in the top like five. I want to say in a lot of our games, but it's so much fun. I just enjoy running around and killing people. Roger, so, I think his record, he took out something like 17 out of the 100 people. I guess 96 people. Pretty out there.
You play Apex also, Bruce? Is that like a thing?
I do, yeah. Apex I've been playing weekly for years, so I'll play Apex with you guys.
Yeah. That'd be fun. We need you to carry us then in that.
Oh, I won't be carrying, but I can. I'm definitely okay.
Oof, man, that little. The middle of this map is a fucking kill box.
So hot, bro! It's wild. I have yet to find an area where I can like chill and like shoot at people.
I just want to have a festa, man.
Oh, every time I feel like I'm getting shot from everywhere. It's awesome.
Yeah, I just really want to like
have a fresca.
I just want to hang out, have an iced coffee, just like relax.
He likes a fresca. He wants a fresca.
Who doesn't like fresca,
hard
man?
Candy.
I like a
fresca hard candy.
You know what I miss? I used to drink all the time Brisk iced teas. You guys ever
drink?
Oh
yeah,
no,
of course.
It always,
yeah,
it always tastes like
Brisk
a Coke
raspberry.
Yeah, that's what I liked about
crazy.
It, Kevin.
No.
Remember they used to have those awesome commercials where it's like Frank Sinatra versus Bruce Lee, and he's like, "That's Brisk, baby."
Yeah.
We have so many like different definitions of awesome.
It was awesome, Nick. It was awesome. Don't let him tell you.
I thought it was awesome. I get a Brisk iced tea later. Pure sugar and lemon.
Love that. Love that.
Everyone on this might as well be the sniper map because there's no one. Everyone that shoots me has a fucking
I'm
sniper
trying to
rifle.
Snipe, and I just get sniped in the face every time, Nick. I'm trying so hard.
Well, no I'm one's moving. Everyone's no, everyone's like standing over in the bush.
I know. I'm trying to get around people. I'm trying to flank everyone so I can just knock out like five dudes. But the second I get close to the opposite side, I just get I see five scope glints. Like, oh man.
Yeah, it's been pretty fun to connect eyes with other people sniping and like see the glint and like stare at them and then immediately die 2 seconds.
Just God, just pop, pop.
Like, oh yeah, you got me. You got me. You're right. You're
you
right.
You hear the bullet impact and then you're like, well, that's it for me, I guess.
Skadoosh.
I got this guy right here. Watch this. Watch this. Eat it, dumbass. It's weird because you can't hear like bullet impact, so you don't feel like you're hitting.
That's right. Oh, I killed Nick. Nick was trying to flank.
Damn it, Bruce.
I found him.
Oh, no, Nick. I'm so sorry, dude.
I killed one of your guys, and then I ran around and I shot at my guy for 15 seconds, and then you killed me. That's where I'm at right now.
A lot of that team is like so far in the back, bro. Now I'm seeing where they're at every time they snipe me.
They have pushed us back, man. This map's not that big.
Nick, you know what I like? Arizona iced tea.
We did the rankings. I'm not a fan. Too sugary.
Did you have the watermelon? Did you have the watermelon?
He didn't like it. Yeah, watermelon was on there. Watermelon was in there.
God, I fucking love that drink.
People were mad because grape wasn't on there, but I don't think grape was going to be that much better than what we had.
Grape is just a glorified juice box at that point. You're just drinking like kids' juice.
No, there's nothing wrong with grape. I love grape.
No, grape is good, but it's like it's not gonna break the top 10. That's all.
It was like Arizona iced teas,
a
and then you
grape
go.
Soda might break the top 10. You don't know that.
Sun-kissed grape soda? I don't know. About
that's
that
not Arizona
it's
iced
delicious.
Tea.
Yeah,
I mean, yeah, of course,
had,
it's filled with sugar.
That's yeah, garbage. You know what else is filled with sugar? Me. You know what I'm saying? I'm all
right
about
now.
It. Yeah, I'm hopped up.
Kevin hasn't slept in 5 days, and now he's learning Unreal Engine, and eventually he's gonna program for the Mandalorian.
He's been cranked up right now.
He's going to make digital sets for the Mandalorian. Be like, guys, I made a snow speeder.
I don't like that a snow speeder is like very similar in name to just a. What's the other one called?
What?
The speeder bike.
Speeder bike. Speeder bike.
Well, they're all kind of speeders, right?
Yeah, but like the snow speeder isn't a speeder. It looks like a little like a spaceship. Like it
that's
flies.
True. You're right.
No, you know what
right.
I mean? Like
true.
It gets
right. Yeah, yeah.
It gets altitude, and it's like I feel
you know
like that should have a different name.
The Snowspeeder and the A-Wing, very similar. Why would they not just use the A-Wing? I don't understand why they'd have any...
Oh, I love that A-Wing.
Why would you not have just ships that can go in, like... Because you figure if it goes in space, it can also go on land. Right?
Right.
You're like the A-Wing, Kevin. Really? No A-Wing?
A-Wing's sick.
I've never liked the A-Wing. I think
they're fast, compact.
I think the Snowspeeder's a lot better.
What? The Snowspeeder?
Yeah, in design... Like, if the Snowspeeder went out of space, that's what I would take, but it doesn't.
Fuck my life.
Airproof.
These guys are just laying prone in the bushes, destroying us. Bruce, your team is a bunch of fucking camping POS.
No, bitch. He's right. That guy's hiding in the bush. That guy's so far off the map.
Y-Wings.
Y-Wings. Nobody likes Y-Wings.
Nobody likes Y-Wings.
Yeah. That's for sure.
Doesn't even look like a bomber.
Yeah, this is definitely different than the other maps. I agree with you, Bruce. The other maps are a lot more fun because they're more dynamic. You're constantly moving around. You can't just hole up and camp.
That's why I usually don't play these.
Where?
Can we agree
this guy's sitting on the edge of the map.
Do you see him, Nick? He's in the river. He's just sitting on the edge. That guy is living his best life over there.
No, he's living his worst life.
He's got his respawn beacon over there, and he's just doing it up, man. He's doing it.
Can we agree the B-Wing is the dumbest design of any of the ships in Star Wars?
I don't even know what the B-Wing looks like.
Oh, the B-Wing is so cool, though.
Like a cross. It looks like a cross.
Dude, the B-Wing's rad, and it rotates.
The rotating is cool, but it's dumbest. Like, I guarantee you half the pilots are losing. Like, they just smash and have, like, the end of that ship and stuff.
Well, B-Wings were always the ones where, like, they're gonna get blown up. The X-Wings were always the coolest ones.
Yeah, X-Wings are the coolest ones. They make an X that's fucking dope.
They can't attack while S foils are locked in.
Obviously.
I don't know.
Obviously.
Nick, come on.
You dumb fuck.
God, the B-Wing is so dumb. It just
I love the B-Wing.
You have to think about so much of the ship when it's like, when you're in a ship, it should be all even, you know? Yeah, you did.
Yeah,
we lost. It's jabroni.
I'm going to bring it up, Nick. Look,
it's jabroni, Nick.
Hold on, where is this thing? I'm going to bring up the B-Wing for you, Nick, if you want to look at
the screen. Bring up the B-Wing while we say goodbye. Let's make sure we give some love to Bruce Greene, who squatted up with us today and had some fun. Bruce, truly and honestly, thanks for showing us around and having a good time. That was really, really awesome, man.
Yeah, I'm down to play games with you any time. It doesn't matter if it's Battlefield or whatever.
Hell yeah, perfect, Bruce. Man. You know that. So, now we start and we continue on, man. That's right.
Let's go. Let's
Nick,
go.
That's the cockpit. It rotates so that this long part here is like perpendicular to you.
Yeah,
and
cool.
It's like, but why? Like, you have to worry about this thing when you're flying. Can you imagine flying over here? And being like, oh, remember,
yeah, but
like,
you're fucking Kevin, like, you're talking to two guys who are above 6 feet here. They always have to worry about their limbs. They don't know where their feet are most of the time. They can't
nine, ten,
they
like nine.
I'm on a roller coaster, Kevin. I gotta be worried about my hands.
Side. That's cool. Yeah, I think it's cool.
Yeah, all right. Well, thanks to all the best friends out here supporting us, helping us go along. We had a fun Photoshop challenge. Thanks to all the community for joining that. We watched fun clips and we got to play with our good friend Bruce Greene and the Gooses. So with that, we're out of here. I'm going to send you over to Bruce so you continue the fun. Have a good time, everyone. And be safe. Bruce. Have fun. Bye-bye. Play games. We'll be back tomorrow. Peace.
Bye, boys. Love you.
Bears, love you back.